All right, here we go. What is up, everybody? My name is Dave. This is the D-Pad. We are here to check out an old school Xbox game called Breakdown and see if the nostalgia glasses from when my brother and I were young are real or if the game still holds up and is worth it today as kind of an overlooked gem, because I really think that this is one that most people haven't really. So I am joined by my brother, who he and I played this game way back when it came out on the original Xbox. What is up, Jeff?
Hey, Dave. How's it going?
I am having a great time, and my internet is awesome.
Yes, no problems whatsoever at any point.
There's been nothing wrong with my internet at all. So, if you weren't here when we did a test run of this, is what I'm going to say, the game itself is very ambitious, and they really wanted to make a movie instead of making a video game, is what I think. So we're going to hit you with this intro cutscene. The easiest way to get to it is just starting the game.
Strap in, everyone. Get ready.
It's got a little bit of Matrix in there. It's got a little bit of drum and bass. 1-2, this is command. It's got a how did it come to this? No return.
Over. Yeah, Dave was saying this. Yeah, this whole preview screen, right? It feels like they wanted to make a movie, but they made a game, and they hoped maybe it would be a movie or something. Dragon 1-2,
do you copy? Very ambitious. Project Breakdown. Game over, missile.
Oh no, why would you do that?
Total memory loss. Hey, wake up.
There you go. Classic out of context Japanese quote.
Hit him with it. Well, Aristotle, but not
yeah,
quite
but
Japanese.
In the Japanese style.
Move, I suppose. Bonk. Bonk. Cool spin. I don't remember if you do any of this shit in the real game. I'm pretty sure
a couple of them.
This is in the game. I remember a helicopter.
Open Pandora's box and release only. Success of this mission is more important than our lives.
Open Pandora's box and release success of this mission.
Wake up! There's a literal screenwriter on this game.
Soldiers can't shoot you if you run on walls. It's a proven fact.
Yeah, they're too slow. Soldiers are traditionally very bad at shooting.
Bonk. Bonk. Bonk.
Chicken face.
What is
what
reality?
Is reality? I love it. This can't be real. But what is reality?
This can't be real.
What a game.
We're getting. Oh yeah, and then this, whatever this is.
The little silly Namco ending stinger of drinking a soda.
Well, yeah, if anybody's getting the bouncer vibes, so am I. Also, that website is dead. We checked it earlier.
Yeah, we did try that website earlier. It is not usable.
Breakdown.
It tells you the title off the bat. So we are going to hit a new game. We're going to play it on normal because this game is actually hard as balls.
Yes. If you want to see it on expert, waste
Go.
Your own time.
Yeah, go play it yourself or search YouTube. Maybe someone is.
And just in case you didn't enjoy the opening cutscene enough, let's go, number two.
We're going to hit you with produced by this guy.
Hirofumi Kami.
Screenplay by Masahide Akito.
Yeah, that's what makes me laugh the most.
The screenplay
see
one.
See some of the like the things that people say. This can't be real. Oh my god, the writing. A game for some reason referred to as Project Breakdown half the time and just Breakdown the other half.
I'm saying, I think they really had ambitious dreams of going like multimedia conglomerate on this.
It's going to be a four-game series with a tie-in movie and a Saturday morning cartoon.
Just like, oh, they're telling us the project broke down. That's probably what it is.
Oh, it's way deeper in Japanese. It's a good point, Hippie. Our language just doesn't have...
Sure, it's just not fun to say, Project a Breakdown. We haven't been able to determine the cause.
His eyes are open, but he's not really conscious.
Okay. Not 100% at least. me most dazed. If you catch me before like 10:30, that's me. His eyes are open, but he's not fully conscious. His brain is still asleep.
You're our last chance.
You're our last chance.
I think the better question than why is the ceiling baby moving is why is the ceiling baby?
Yeah, why is the ceiling baby? Pay attention, class, because this will be on the test.
Oh, yeah. This game is Doom, Portal, and Fear. It retroactively inspired all three of those franchises.
I think Fear came out before this game.
What? Well, yeah, so did Doom. But retroactively inspired. Imagine if you were in a lab and this happened.
Yeah.
Get your fucking hospital bed.
What? I no longer am confident in science.
Hello? Can we go back to the...
I still submit, what the fuck? He's right there. How did he think that we are, like, the ones who did it?
I have no idea, man.
Guys are awake.
Uh-huh. Tell the chief.
Derrick, I know you're probably still a little groggy, but I'd like to get started with rehab and get some baseline data on you.
Doing some wake-up squats.
Yeah, just... Okay, that's jump.
Going to open the door now. Please don't go insane and kill us all.
Why? He's... Take notes, he's kicking the door.
Derrick, please stop doing karate.
When I tried to play this game using an emulator, this was what I referred to as the death corner. I spent last year around spooky time. I was like, oh no, I went back through the loading
zone. Oh, it loads the other reverse? Yeah. That's so funny.
I would come up to this corner. I'd be like, please, 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 please. I'd hit this loading zone. I'd round the corner and I could see through every wall. It was like wireframe.
No, like, textures loaded.
Like, all the corner textures, like these white line parts would load, but nothing else would, so I could just see through everything. And I tried for hours and hours to get it work while lovingly staring at my copy of the game that I'm running on an Xbox 360 net. And I just, no matter what I did, I could not get it to work.
Yeah, worth mentioning, it is on original hardware.
Well, not original. This is the original Xbox game disc running on a 360.
It's on real game hardware.
I can't remember my name.
I can't remember.
He called me Derrick. I don't know if that's my name.
Derrick.
No kidding.
You're the doctor.
Yeah, you're supposed to be telling me. Noted. Raise your face. What a weird sounding sentence.
He just gets flat on the floor. I'm confused.
I like, if I crouch, it's like, yo, press the crouch button again. Okay.
This is a classic thing that I feel like for a while a lot of games did and then kind of gave up on the whole, like Halo did this at one point. Where you had to, like, walk out and look around at targets and be like, okay, your neck works.
Yeah, that was, like, when they were unfreezing you a bit.
I think so. God, grabbed it so aggressively.
All right, pocket. It's a very dismissive swipe.
Exercise? I hate exercise.
Oh, I have to swipe it again to open it because I took too long, motherfuckers.
Yeah, card key system, man.
Oh, God. Oh, what my total immersion.
Nothing to worry about, though. Japan's earthquake central. We get them all the time.
Okay.
Cool.
Sorry, Derrick, but you'll have to to jump across to the other side.
Sorry, Derrick, about our broke-ass fucking course. Whoop.
Go through there while you're crouched. There's no need
to
crawl.
Are you teaching me how to walk?
Are you teaching me how to, like, function?
Now climb up that ladder.
Do you remember how to climb, Derrick?
It just starts biting the ladder. No!
It tries to go up backwards.
Just let go to come down.
Wait, but... I have to go up, don't I? Okay, then actually climb up. Cool.
Derrick, I told you to let go of the ladder halfway up.
I didn't say Simon Says, Derrick. Yep. Yep.
Truth be told, for an original Xbox game...
I keep having to remind myself this is, like, a very not late original Xbox game, not a, like,
next, I want you to move forward
early 360 game.
Yeah, no, it still looks pretty good, and, like, the faces on the people are okay.
I mean,
they're
fine.
Yeah. But, you know, considering it's actually, you know, pretty impressive.
Huh? Eh?
Move across to the other side on the bar.
God, he made such a noise when he grabbed it.
I know, right? I hope you all enjoy first person, because we're never leaving this perspective the entire game.
Yep.
Let go
there
if you want to come down.
No third person button.
What's underneath your face.
What a troll. He tells me before I would, when I would fall into it.
Alright, now climb up there.
Hang from the edge, says
well, Derrick, you're sorry. A physical specimen.
The next test is the last one. Let's get through it as quickly as we can.
And then we'll just grab a quick lunch.
Go to room 3, please.
I'd be like, Doctor, I don't remember who I am. Could we... I don't
oh,
care
we,
about lunch.
We do see it. There are mirrors and stuff.
Now
don't you worry, we'll see that haircut.
Don't okay.
Reading skills?
Oh. This was 04, yeah, I think. That might have been the US release. I don't know if the Japanese release was earlier. Why
there are guns in this game.
Pa-pow, pa-pow!
He punches the gun towards the target.
Next, I'll put two targets up.
Okay.
Okay. Eat my ass, I don't care.
It's so
well, it's funny because it said trigger, but on my controller, it seems to be just pressing the A button.
You gotta get another clip, I think.
Pick up a clip.
I'm back for you.
Kind of cool that they actually had the gun in the tutorial run out of ammo, though. Usually it's just like.
Because it says A to lock on, and then it says. Right trigger is shoot.
Good.
It might have, it might just be.
Oh, I think he just wants me to swap you. Oh, okay. So press, because I was like, I saw this and I was like, okay. And I just pulled the trigger.
Good.
Oh, it's that swap target.
A is swap target.
Hand-to-hand combat. I realize you're still recovering, but I need your cooperation on these tests.
I told you we'd see him. First, look at this. Look at this power run.
Minimal torso movement.
Ha! It looks like he's just. It looks like they just shrink him into the floor, but his legs do crouch.
Yeah, so this game.
This
has,
is one
like,
of the key things.
Yeah. There's a pretty complex, like, physical fighting system in this game with a bunch of different moves and functionality. That's a punch, Derrick.
Shut up. I don't even know your name, scientist.
What the fuck? A backfist punch.
That's the fucking move right there.
Yeah, that's the killer. Just breaks the mirror. Oh yeah, L and R at the same time.
No, that was just L then R.
Oh.
Oh shit, Doctor, I don't know if I can. It's just the R button twice.
Oh, fighting's a lot easier than I thought.
Good.
Good.
Good. What?
What? Derek's gonna be like, are you serious?
Holy shit.
I can do a backflip, sick backflip. I guess. A what?
Dude. Do a barrel. Oh, that jump. Good. T-Max blades.
Good. Uh-oh, that looks silly.
Oh, he's so fast!
Derek, turn your arm into noodles.
Adipas!
What if I didn't put the gun?
I just need to clear it. Rubber bullets, you gave me blanks, you piece of shit.
Yeah, those rubber...
What's wrong? I wanted to keep the gun.
I don't remember who I am.
I don't remember anything.
What do you mean, what's wrong, Derek?
Derek, aren't you looking forward to lunch?
It's Sloppy Joe's, Derek. You love Sloppy Joe's, Derek.
I like when you start running, you get, like, the wind sound effect. Oh,
yeah.
Loading. Motherfucking cockroach, is it?
Ooh. Oh, it's the soda from the intro. Juice? Super ultra
drink. Super Tola.
I love Tota Tola.
There
we just face the entire.
It's just invisible to can.
Press right stick to eat hamburger.
Press X to cheeseburger. Cheeseburger.
Uh-oh. I'm less excited.
I probably shouldn't
about
have cheeseburgered. A little something to help
you rest. Fuck you, doctor.
Damn it. I really should have looked around
look
at reports.
Direction?
Nope, but I can't control the camera right now, but
okay.
I did see that blood splatter. Uh-oh.
Oh yeah. Are you guys the janitors?
Are you here about the littering? I'm really sorry about it.
I did a backflip and everything, like you guys asked. How did you not just get lit the fuck up?
I don't know if you eat the cheeseburger first as the drink poison.
Pretty sure you have to consume both food items.
Well, yeah, to move on. Yeah, she absolutely did get shot. 100%.
Do you know my name?
The research lab was full of soldiers.
Was? Alright, now do a big boom in the toilet, Derek.
Okay, now it's time to lose your lunch.
Oh, first person
see you.
Yeah!
First thing we gotta
I
do
forgot
is
about this.
Building.
Oh, okay,
and
a little
then
more.
Meet up with Glenn.
Two rips.
One more?
Nope, we're feeling better.
Alright, we got another name, Glenn. Are we gonna take another sit down?
Maybe we're just gonna take a minute?
Anyway, it's good to see you again.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I suppose I don't have to read it if they're gonna do it for me.
You really don't know, do you?
No.
Nope.
I'm Alex. I came to get you.
The Xbox just came to life as that music started playing.
We can't stay here. If we do, we're history. Derek, you promised me you wouldn't let me die. Time for you to make good on that promise.
Derek? You're writing checks you can't cash?
That's a very difficult question.
Press X to take hand.
Press X to accept help of woman.
To continue playing game. Press X to snipe submachine gun.
Thank you.
I don't think that
literal MP5.
I'm way ahead of you. I don't think this one has rubber bullets also.
don't know. That all of them too fucked up.
Oh, fuck it. We just take the clip. Like it. I want to read this. Test subject 7. Transferred from Terminus 4. Okay, well, I could have read that. I peeped and I pooped.
Quadra peep and double poop.
No change in coma.
They gave us 1,200 Percocets. Yeah. That's too many.
That's why we're in the coma. Oh, more peeping, less pooping. Oh,
see? Our poops are just decreasing.
Respiration improved. Brain activity and heart rate are equivalent to conscious state. If you didn't have subtitles on, would it make you just read that off the clipboard?
Maybe, yeah. Also, this game is 100% living up to my expectations.
Yes,
so far.
So far, so good, man.
Yeah, the game title's gonna be Urination times 4, Defecation times 2.
Yeah.
Is the puke still in the toilet? These are the things I have to know. Yeah!
It is.
Total immersion.
Total immersion.
Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, sorry.
Wait, hang on. There's sorry, there's another. Don't play that music yet. There's another.
The crystal method started playing already, Dave. Oh, she came back in.
Look at this TV. This is what they rolled out when the sub was there and didn't know how to teach.
That is a intense CRT.
All right. Well, anyway, but I got my gun. Derrick, I know you don't remember anything. You just woke up 5 seconds ago, but I need you to take this submachine gun. I need you to cap people, Derrick. Can you kill a man? Derrick, are you ready to kill a man right now?
Get up and kill.
Because it's time.
I remember if you crouch, I think it does.
Holy shit, Alex. Wash your face. Oh my god, that dude was waiting for me.
Some ammo.
Yeah, no kidding.
He just looks at it every time to make sure it's a clip.
Yep, these are bullets.
Yep.
These are bullets.
Wait, why don't you just waste the rest of it?
Yeah, for real. I always remember that bothering me, that he just never saves the rest. Do we... Oh.
Technically, we busted him on that.
I also have no idea what I have left for bullets.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I'm running around.
Yeah,
shooting a gun.
I was literally shooting our enemies.
You should find a radio.
First, I'm gonna find this ration bar.
You hungry? Try Snickers.
You hungry? Well, you can't have any of this. I'm taking a bite and throwing it away. I suppose I'm at. So I don't think you can store things. I think you just. Yeah. Oh wait, inventory.
No, there
skills?
Is an inventory, but I don't think that those ration bars are not what you use for spot heals.
No, and I have a submachine gun with 2 full magazines and 1 with chain. It seems like I pull the bullets out of their mags incredibly quickly.
Yes.
The radio. The key card.
Yeah, everything's fine here.
He's super dead.
Well, Charlie 1 didn't respond.
Charlie 4 here.
It's okay.
Man, the rest of the reserve gang. Wait, Alex, holy shit, you're streaking down the road. Where are you going?
Whoa, she's fast.
Yeah, she's ripping down the hallway.
Damn.
Earthquake.
Again.
Oh my god, my eyeballs.
All the cardboard boxes we neatly stacked.
Come on,
Nexus.
We gotta go.
Who is Nexus?
Time for school.
Please evacuate this floor immediately.
Yeah. What or who is Nexus is my question.
I don't know.
Do you think I can get? Oh, holy shit! I found the reload button.
Apparently that was. Oh, okay.
Or that was just left? The last... Nope, left trigger is reload.
Okay.
What an odd thing where A is select your target. I went to finish him with a kick. Where A is select your target, but, like, left trigger is reload.
Yeah, this is before the world agreed on a universal
control
FPS
scheme.
Control. Yeah. Give me all your bullets.
Yeah, for real. That one
looked different.
That one was pistol, I think.
Yeah.
Aha!
There we go.
Now, how do I change between these? D-pad.
Let's go. It's the D-pad.
Oh, juice!
We have money! Where did those coins come from?
He's just running around in his quarters, jangling in his pocket at all times.
Woke up with like $3 in quarters, ready to go.
Thank God we had Ultra Drink.
Oh yeah, Ultra Drink is the best. Staff only.
Oh, we weren't even staff. What were
we
doing?
We weren't supposed
back there?
To be there.
Nope, stop.
It was like really big.
Oh, I was really hoping it was. Huh, it's just pretty classical music playing now.
You can see the
call
shadow.
Mom.
The shadow on the side. Beep.
Oh man.
Miss Cleo, help me.
That's true.
Can I mess
with you? Nobody says Derrick never learned how to dial a phone, and yeah, he just hit one button.
Yeah, it's true. Maybe it's a perfectly working phone. He just completely fucked up calling because
call
he hit
number
one.
Seven.
That's why he was so slowly placing his hands on it. He was like, how did this work? Beep.
Well, it's fair. I mean, he doesn't remember who he is, so.
Just trying to not get shot in the back. Power in the front!
How about in the face, yeah.
Objective sighted, he casually says. Which way are we going, Alex? After you, ma'am. You're very fast. I've
through
seen
the dangerous hallway. Oh, no, not anymore. Why did you jump over to... Okay.
Crack. You'll have to time this perfectly, hot
shot. Wait, what?
I didn't time it perfectly. Save me, vending machine.
Ouch, ouch. She's
so
fast.
She's
so fast.
She's
got a fucking V6 motor in her.
Oh my god, she flips on the afterburners. Hang on, I gotta make a call. Five.
Doot.
They're gonna answer one of these times.
They're still on the phone.
Man, sorry, the line is still busy. What were we up to?
What's this?
A computer.
It says open, close, Alex. Do you know how to read? I mean, I can tell you that one, and I just woke up. I don't know who I am. Oh my god! I'm trying! I put my gun away, and I'm no faster.
I love every time something cool is happening,
wait,
like Crystal
back here?
It just starts playing.
Okay, well, Alex, you be good for a second.
I'm gonna take a quick Coca-Cola break.
Just... frosty cool Choca-Cola here. Fuck that can, I hate this place.
Well,
don't
no, they're all shooting at us. We don't care about glittering anymore. Whoa. Yep, that's a helicopter.
Ah, it's a helicopter, yep.
Hi.
No. Okay. Shit, fuck, shit, fuck, fuck, shit, fuck, fuck. Okay, well that was not the best. Alex, how come you get speed hacks and no one gave them to me? I need a soda. That was a close. You're telling
it's
me.
It's true division. Every time you do something in this game, you have to watch Derek's big-ass hands.
You have to press the X button twice, because the first time you press it, his hand goes up and he goes, hush, but should I? Like, that's one press of the X button, and then the second press...
Thank God we brought so many quarters with us.
Sorry, and the third press of the X button actually drinks it. God, well, I'm sorry, but we're going to have to hit this again.
Time to chug. Alex is just, or no, Derek's just going to be pissing the entire time he's running around.
Just imagine Alex is watching like, oh, God.
drank 4 liters of soda.
You want one? No?
Okay. don't touch your Derrick.
Okay.
Do you want one? Yeah, urination times 5.
Yeah, this is where all the pissing comes from. It's all the sodas.
We found Rick one.
No, there they went.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I see him. Blow him away.
Who? What? Mother of Christ!
I'm gonna reload at him.
That might be my favorite thing of random
Mother of Christ!
That
dude committed to it before he got lit up. Sorry, I have to snatch some bullets from your grundle real quick.
Like,
hey, Alex. What? What am I seeing accessing? Oh.
The elevator.
The elevator button. Which I'm gonna guess don't have power or something.
I don't remember. I remember a few key things from this game, but not having played it for a trillion years, I'm like completely question mark on the story.
Yeah, considering it, wait, there's a semi-auto feature? But how? I also want to know, when I reload, does it like, I have 109, because this is worth finding out now. If I reload
a clip.
Does it
burn a whole clip?
Okay. Good to know it does not.
I mean, maybe there. You never looked over the,
You chose correctly, nobody base.
You never looked over, like, the control scheme in the pause menu? There might be some
Hints. We have, skills options. Controller settings. So it thinks you're on one of these Xbox controllers.
We get grenades.
Even this game won't,
Yeah, I mean, wait, is there one that changes what's lock on? No, it's still lock on. That changes jump to Y and that change. Makes lock on X. This maps all your attacks to the buttons. No, I'm gonna be so fucked if I try to change.
Yeah, I wouldn't. I was just in case there was a like.
I thought something was gonna happen when we press the elevator button.
Not the elevators, at least.
Clearly not. Any ideas here, Alex?
You can hear Alex's footsteps going like.
She just Terminator runs. Oh my god, she's behind me every time I turn around. Oh, here's the door.
Oh nice, more cover boxes. What does it say on the boxes? Project
Blurry.
Commode Kachan. K2 Lim 29S. That's a good box right there.
Yeah, K2 Lim. They're the finest.
Just curious, whenever like developers take the time. Oh, hello, gentlemen. I do think I remember like feathering the trigger quite a bit with the sub.
Yeah, otherwise it starts to get a little wiggly.
Yeah. NBA 2K before it was released. Those are all the copies. Oh, nice. We can
to fuck with.
Is that a change machine or a shredder?
Looks like a shredder.
Oh.
Oh my god, my total immersion.
I feel totally immersed. Oh, let's make copies before we leave. What is that in the trash? Oh, just a bad texture.
Yeah.
I thought that was some sort of like black and white photograph.
That's slightly horrifying.
I found Cole!
Oh, I had one bullet.
He's just running circles.
I'm not sure if it's helping the recoil as I flick it down, but it helps. I feel like it's helping it hit better.
Yeah, we can try the pistol out too, I suppose.
Yeah, I'll try the pistol. Weirdly gave the pistol to us second.
Yeah. Well, if it's more powerful...
It's an Xbox!
Oh my god, they put the game in the game!
It's the game in the game. Let us slowly read another pamphlet.
Breakdown review.
Welcome to the Carter Science Center. This research facility was established as a joint venture between the United States of... That's
Which
everything
States?
That was written there. America and Japan to pursue research in advanced technologies and their applications. CSC is unparalleled in scope as a natural sciences research center. Blank. Still blank.
Nothing.
It made me press X twice more.
I can't believe that they have a pamphlet about their own research facility. In, can you jump on the table and look at the games closely? No.
No, I think they're intentionally flipped over discs and boxes.
Yeah.
I don't know why they're not copies of Project Breakdown. They might just break the intense immersion.
Yes.
Alex!
Oh, Alex, you're going to have to get
Alex,
on that.
Alex, no!
Way.
Yes. Okay.
Thank you.
Save.
Okay. Trying to get soft locked by Alex if possible.
For real, is there? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we can save the game whenever.
I forgot this is a manual save game.
That's going to be good to remember.
I'm glad I remembered now, honestly. I'm glad I remembered right now.
Who the fuck is killing Charlie 3?
Weren't they supposed to be the best?
Hey! This leads to another building.
No kidding.
Learn something new every day.
What it looks like.
Come on, let's go check it out.
That doesn't... Let's go check
what
it out
writing?
Doesn't sound like... That's our route out of here.
Yeah. And like, oh look, a map. You learn something new every day by
Beep.
Looking at a map.
This is not an imposing hallway at all.
Nothing bad will happen in here, I'm sure.
Don't mind this loading screen.
Yeah, loading screen's not loading anything. It's fine.
Pay no attention to the
Hello.
Ghost cat.
Oh. Bye.
You see that cat? Or hear this music?
Start screaming and bees
up,
fly out
I took
of her mouth.
I took one more step and my skin became see-through and so did my
oh
muscles.
Oh no, we're becoming a skeleton!
Oh god.
My
What's
worst
wrong?
Nightmare!
Alex, do not see that I'm a skeleton. Alex. Alex, please. Alex, please, I have skeleton arms. Alex.
Oh my god, you do know skeleton kung fu though.
Oh god.
Is legit.
Skeleton back fist. Ah.
It'd be really funny if they replace your footstep noises with like, please, I need my sweet juice.
Oh god. I need to hit the juice. Alex, I hope so you didn't want any of that.
Did that bring back my skin?
No,
oh,
pressing
okay.
the button brought back
Let's
my skin.
Moving.
That was the plan. I was a skeleton. Cafeteria foliage. Foliage.
Meal ticket. Nope, this is Japan.
Well, that's a rough one right there.
Drank too much, huh? Been there. Why is everybody so sleepy at this cafe?
I don't trust these cheeseburgers.
Yes. Poison cheeseburger, you gotta.
I don't trust the cheeseburgers. Guess we're just passing on through.
Jump is so graceful.
Yeah. If you're going forward, it does kind of launch you.
Oh, yeah.
Now, what has fucked up the soldiers? Before we saw fucked up
Looks
scientists,
like we are the only
yeah.
ones fighting the soldiers here.
What are we doing? You didn't tell me.
The looks of-
Yeah, what? Motherfucker just got thrown down the hallway.
Talon warriors. How can this be?
Oh my god, they're Talon warriors.
Oh god, I shot her in the goddamn face.
Crystal Method's playing again. Cool stuff is happening. Not the Crystal Method. We'll call them the Quartz plan.
Okay, bye, Alex.
Sorry, Alex. Good luck.
Damn, there's no way through. We'll have to split up for now.
Well, yeah.
Go, Derrick.
One second out.
God damn you, Alex. You didn't tell us anything about what's going on. You said, oh no, it's Talon Warriors.
Like that's something I'm supposed to know.
Yeah. What the fuck is the Talon Warrior? Oh, okay. Bye.
Oh my god. It's the Talon Warrior like everyone knows, Derrick.
Walk around the corner. It's me, Derrick, your arch-nemesis. Matriculon.
Derrick, we meet again for the 10th time. It's me, a Talon Warrior.
Oh my god, that guy didn't just die. He got fucking wilded on.
Yeah, his arm is wiggly.
All of the arms and legs and everything look pretty upset.
Yeah. Oh god, we're in the speaker room.
Yeah.
All right.
Like how they're using a disk drive.
Both.
Nice. Some more information.
Talon Warrior Research Status Report number 191. Prepare for Terminus 4 executive meeting. We recommend continued research as follows. Lost in Talon Station. Development of an energy weapon that operates on the same wavelength as the Talon Shield.
Okay. Okay.
Purification of Talangin. Administration of Talangin to animals. Staff considers the administration of... Oh, God, they just won't give it to you all at once. Talangin to humans to be too dangerous and have protested. Therefore, I wish to propose the termination of the clinical trial.
I'm going to go ahead and assume that clinical trial was not terminated.
Yeah, probably a safe guess.
What do we got on these computer monitors and stuff? No outdoor shoes.
Looks like Windows ME.
Ugh. And with the monitors up there, I'll just agree.
Up. Talon Warrior Research Status Report number 26. Prepared for a Terminus 4 executive meeting.
And flip that page.
We have identified the buildup of a certain substance when a warrior's shield is generated. We feel that the substance is the key to understanding the Talon. We've decided to call the substance Talangin. So I'm saying there's so many more words written on these than we're actually getting at all.
Okay, so those Talon warriors are covering it in Talon shit.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah. Oh, braniums.
Yep. Looks like brain.
It's a really funny sounding alarm.
I know, it really is. I think I go through there. I'm just going to see if there's any more files in the... It looks like a duck. That might just be the only things we get. There's Talangin that gets... produced when these Talon warriors put their shields in. Oh, God!
Uh-oh.
I rounded the corner and motherfucker was waiting for me. Oh, and so was he. Jesus Christ. All right, where are we? I don't know.
We went back into the room we came from.
Yeah, we did. Are they following me?
I don't know. You may just have to run in and try to...
Oh, yeah. Hi. Okay. Go that way.
Wow, fearsome warrior.
Fucked me up pretty good when he punched me.
Yeah, he did. He nearly...
Don't come in! No! No!
You gotta hit the door.
Oh, God. Okay. No! Get off the door! I know, you're into it, but we gotta go this way. We have to fucking go around again.
There's the soda machine.
That was the worst. Oh, God.
I assume that's the way that we have to go.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking for help.
You're going to run back, find a soda machine. It's not bad.
If there's one
convenient. There's that cheeseburger in Cafe Foliage.
Oh, God, yes. No!
Oh, no.
All right, well. Hello. Make a new slot here.
Yeah, let's make a save game and hope we don't get wrecked up by the bald gentleman in the research.
For
lab.
Real. I feel like on harder expert, I would have been dead twicies.
Also, I believe it's left stick to guard.
You sick son of a bitch. Going past you, nope.
Walk.
Wow. He just fucked
he had to put
up.
Me down.
I just imagine you trying to, like, sneak past him and he just clotheslines you and knocks your head off.
Yeah, for real. Okay. Where... Okay, this is where we came from here.
Yes, that's Cafe Foliage.
Okay. Now, is this before or after we awakened the angry guys?
I assume...
It's after... Jump! Nope, he didn't like to jump.
Jesus Christ,
he didn't like to. He didn't like to jump.
Wow.
I wonder if I shoot if at him.
Yeah, I was gonna say if you shoot them, they hesitate a little bit. So I think you gotta pop them a couple times as you run by.
I love it. Love that the autosave is back here.
Yeah, again, this game is not kind in any way, shape, or form.
That's why I meant this game is meant to when I said this game is hard as fuck. I don't like that he's not there.
Oh. Found him. Go, wait. Oh.
Shh. Oh, he's... Don't see me.
Oh, no.
No, he saw me. I think he saw me.
I'm pretty sure he saw you.
Hank. Hank. Derrick. Derrick, twist the door. Derrick, twist the door.
Please, faster.
Oh my god, Derrick.
Please, Derrick. We're
Derrick,
about to get
please.
Punched.
Please, Derrick.
Or anus.
Derrick, you are taking your time.
I can hear his footsteps running in place behind us.
Yeah, I know. I'm just running. No!
Oh.
We're going this way. I don't know if this is right.
Oh my god, it isn't. There's another one.
Buttons! Elevator, hit buttons!
Elevator, elevator, elevator,
what's the access?
Elevator, elevator.
Hit the button, hit the button, hit the button! No, this is terrible now! This is terrible now, you're not allowed! You're not allowed! You're not allowed! Bye?
You guys.
It's out of order! Did you see the sign?
I
no,
did.
Is that all that's here?
Whoa.
Okay.
This is the literal the Dark Souls screen.
Oh no!
Game over. You died.
Oh no! Oh no! We're starting here. Okay, it's got to be the elevator.
No, there's that little phone booth.
Ow!
It's left stick click in to guard, I believe.
Okay, well then maybe
not
live through
that it
one
helps.
More attack.
Yeah.
But...
just axe hammers you to death.
I think I have to go in the elevator, but I think I have to be in the elevator and press the button with none of them. That's my current guess, so I'm just going for it. That, unfortunately, was not it.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get beat. Oh, I see it. I see it.
What?
Did you see it?
Do you have to hit the thing on the side of the wall?
No,
or?
I think I saw what we had. Derrick! Derrick, please! Derrick, please!
Oh my god. Whew.
Oh. Oop. So that floor is off the list. Definitely.
Yeah, okay.
Did we ever beat this game as a kid? Yes, we did.
Yeah.
You guys still down there? Oh, yeah, they're still down there.
You can see that the checkpoint system is very forgiving, even if you don't save, but like...
Uh-huh.
The game and its combat isn't. There's a ladder over there. There
yeah,
we go.
I was trying to go around, but it was making me jump.
Well, I'd rather jump into a firestorm than hang out with more of those Talon warriors.
I don't like how much roaring I can.
Oh, that did hurt you a little. God, we can do backflips and super karate, but we climb.
Holy
like
shit, do we climb slow?
Oh, I thought that was jumping up.
No, it just fucking went for it. I'm crouching.
Is that
cheeseburger? There's nothing
steal
to access.
Workman's lunch. God damn it. We get to enter the other large portion of the game. Sneak around. In,
this
vents.
Is the kind of dusty it would be in a vent. Now the dust is gone.
You aren't crouching, right?
I am.
Where are you? Oh, okay. I was gonna be like, this is a huge
This
vent.
Is not crouched. This is crouched. It will automatically lay down if you need to.
They do a little bit look a little bit like the Stargate guys.
They do, yeah. It's true.
Chill out, Tilk. Chill out.
Please. Head over there.
A soon-to-be-dead soldier, I assume.
Help! Someone!
Listen, man, it's not gonna be me.
There was nothing in that.
I got rescued by a... yeah, it didn't give me an access thing.
Okay.
I got rescued by a crazy lady who told me nothing. And I'm getting attacked by these wild-ass dudes.
Yeah, I'm 80% out of my depth here, too, buddy.
Yeah, I apparently know how to shoot guns real good.
Main research center. How many can it hold? 14? We better not tell everyone, otherwise we won't be able to get out of here. I said don't tell them. Hey! Asshole.
Is there a candy on the ground right next? Oh no, it's a juice.
You bastard.
Ultra juice
I
drink.
I want that juice. I like how he like hobbles one at a time. He doesn't go one over the other at all.
Yeah, it's strange. It'll be my Halloween costume this year. Carry around a can of Coke and just karate people.
Just kick people in the neck.
Oh, why do I remember this room?
I do too, and I don't know why.
Maybe because this
okay,
is
okay, I can't jump onto the... This is a very bright red compared to...
Grab the vacuum and go back and vacuum out them vents.
I'm just here for cleaning. That's that soda over there. Hello.
Hello, not alien warriors. Huh? Well, I guess we don't know if they're aliens.
No,
or
no, no,
oh.
No,
Mom?
Derrick, no, Derrick, we don't need to try calling five again. Derrick, we need to drink the floor soda, not call the phone. There you go, Derrick.
It's unopened.
Perfect. Thought someone was like me and would just throw the can around.
Ooh, a locker that is open. With a note that we can't read.
We can't read it all.
God damn it, I thought that was the secret.
Uh-oh. My textures.
This is good or bad?
So far, we're not concerned.
Oh, lightning.
Honestly, props to Derrick. He's got his priorities straight. He's like... I already saw myself turning into a skeleton as a hallucination, so I'm just gonna ignore this one.
Oh, look at that guy.
No.
I bet he's fine.
Totally fine. You don't need to get involved at all, Derrick.
What? Oh, did they just close a close the wall behind you?
Oh, Derrick. Oh, Derrick. What are we gonna?
Gonna say alien on the. Oh,
And now, your feature presentation.
You know, we got more health.
Thank you, bud.
Yep. And we can also ground pound them.
In fact, it's like... Oh, Derrick. Derrick, my man. Fucking you, guy. With my fists.
Was that dude on the ground the one talking to us? Or is...
I think it was probably homie in here.
Oh, okay.
He's just... Dude on the ground looked very dead. There's a literal broken. Lit cigarette right there.
I didn't want to die.
That's fair, I mean.
Yeah.
How you doing?
What is your, look at his name tag is so different than his face.
Yeah, he's like got white hair. You're a spy. Where'd you sneak in from?
Picture of Albert Wesker on his name tag.
Oh, man. You know what this game also reminds me of? Is
what
another...
is that? A picture of two birds?
Yeah, you know.
Okay. I was just surprised.
Are you immersed?
I am.
There's another bird.
Oh,
boom.
Okay, I'm sensing
There's bird
a motif.
Cage, Jeff.
I wonder what that's for.
And this is
I
don't
see
my parents fighting.
Oh, well, unfortunately, no. This magically still lit cigarette.
I want to take the lit cigarette. I wish we could just smoke it.
I know. That's what I want to do, too. Just be like, haha.
Total immersion.
I said totally immersed. I want to kick this plan over and smoke his cigarette. Also, best of luck to you, homie.
Yeah, nothing else to say.
You want, like, a gun? No?
Nope. He just wants to stare into the void and think about birds.
All right. Best of luck.
What do you think the game designers' like motivation was when they were like, "We should have a room where there's a lot of bird stuff"?
Yeah.
Why Takashi? I mean,
oh, ouch!
Oh boy, that didn't go so good.
Backflip! Backflip! Kick.
Yeah, that works. You really got to get up into their shit, and you can generally unlock them if I remember correctly.
One on one, you can do all right as long as you keep pressure on them. Unless it's fucking expert, in which case you better like be fucking barrel rolling. And then, if I remember, there's sprinting
is a slide kick of some kind. I don't know if you have it yet.
Yeah, both
that. Yeah,
wah.
You can slide and then do a kick out of the slide, I think.
Slide into an uppercut.
That sliding uppercut is nasty.
And then that's a quicker throw a bow at him, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the slide, you can also slide into a barrel roll if you press the button, the direction.
That's confusing or difficult to look at all.
Yeah, not that everyone's like, whee!
I just remember doing a fuck ton of sliding around, dodging bullets, and also doing punches.
This is like the entrance, because I'm pretty sure the slide hits him in the shins once, and then you just absolutely uppercut the shit out of him.
Yeah.
Nope, I take it back. You do your thing first.
He's just gonna 1-2-3 them. Yeah, that's it for them. Yeah, he did not care for that. We've gone from karate moves to just wrestling, like,
to just throwing haymakers and takedowns. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm into it. I turn into a bubble.
Why punch soft when you can punch hard?
Why use one punch when many punch work? Also, did you hear that, like, the first two guys had the exact same voice line? The warrior dude just, like, charged into him with his shoulder and they just went, ugh!
Same sound.
I will tell you right now, I have no idea what the grenade button is. So?
It's one of them.
It's gonna be a button.
I really miss the soldier that yelled mother.
I found the grenade button!
Uh-oh.
Wow.
That was
quite the explosion effect.
That was less exciting than I thought it was
gonna be. I'm gonna leisurely swipe this card again.
Maybe the true explosion is the explosion you don't see.
It's the shockwave. I wonder what happened to Alex.
Oh, she's dead.
Okay. Oh, shit, Solus is here.
Solus.
Oh, it's just...
Is that... Oh, it's glass. Okay. There's Alex.
Is that where Solus is?
Did you get him?
I don't really have anything else to do, so...
There's not much left here of the floor, either. There's no way he survived. Bravo 2, respond!
No, he's just been killed by Solus.
Romeo 115 to all units. Bravo 2 is down. All units, retreat from the 15th floor immediately!
Fucking run!
This is so classic of, like, fear or... Did you ever play Fear?
Oh, yeah.
First encounter response... Or armed response or something?
I don't remember. I just remember scary. Oh, Derrick.
We're going to try 5 again.
Let's try another number, my guy. Come on.
Yeah, fear they just...
What?
Oh my God.
Derrick, Derrick,
back.
Derrick, Derrick, call back.
Don't press 5.
Is this security? All surviving personnel from the roof. There's a chopper waiting.
Yes.
Okay,
says
nothing.
Bye, Dad.
Honestly, that dude's the real MVP.
Seriously. You gotta get the fuck out of here. Bye. Hang. I mean,
it's like,
in fear...
There's a chopper on the roof. You should go there. I'm gonna call everyone. Bye.
In
fear they're always sending in soldiers who are completely unprepared and are immediately murdered by supernaturally powerful beings. And every time I see it in games, I'm just like, ah, yes. Sucks to be a soldier of fortune. Maybe we if we call him back, he'll talk to us more.
I was just lonely.
Nicely organized binders. Oh, now loading. Definitely not anything important happening.
That is valid. I don't really trust your ability to call other departments, considering you didn't know if you were calling security.
Oh, it's the cat.
Ghost cat.
Meow.
I was going to say, we follow ghost cat, but it seems like that was the only option we had.
We looked the other way when ghost cat was there. Huh. I didn't know this building had an expansive desert.
Comes pre-equipped with post-apocalyptic desert.
Oh, with real desert sounds. I wonder if there's a vending machine out here. We gotta go check stuff out.
100%. Well, let me climb this. Oh my god.
Yes, I knew it.
Ah, oh fuck, what?
What?
What the fuck?
There were scorpions or something?
I don't know, I heard little screeches and then I exploded. I'm just gonna get a juice about it, man.
Hope the power is still. Yes!
Fucking awesome! God, Japanese vending machines are truly a different level.
Man.
Even working post-apocalypse.
Yeah, right? Their own self-sustaining radiothermal isotope generator.
Take out my fucking gun. I don't know what causes this bird. Wait.
Oh, it's those thingies.
Ah, fuck, shit, ass.
Ew. Ew.
Alex is not, or I'm calling him Alex. Derrick is not good with a gun, is what I have now.
No, he can technically squeeze the trigger, but he's not exactly, like, skillful, per
se. Seems
to
be pretty bad.
Oh, that guy looks very sleepy.
Honestly, that body looks pretty fucking well preserved right now.
Why is he? It's like, I can't tell if those are body bags or if they've been turned into statues.
That is a good question. Also, let's take the other door. Okay,
yeah,
so this was definitely not just a hallway previously.
Yeah, there was a desert.
Now
I'm spooked out. I like how many fire safety stations they.
Let's go up. I wonder what floor we're near.
Yeah, right. 13, 14, 15.
Uh, 14, this one's locked. Let's try it one more. This one has
bad risk.
And it's got like an ominous grating, but you know it
that's the
we're just
don't
go,
fall down
we're
the stairs
go 16.
Grating.
Did that actually fucking work? I was just said fuck it, we're going to 16.
Unless you're trapped here. No, I guess.
Now
we're good.
Now I kind of want to see what was on 15.
Yeah. Can we actually go down to 15? Also, I'm pretty sure playing this on Xbox 360 does speed up the load times a bit.
Is somebody there?
That was the other.
Hole. Oh yeah, we gotta go.
You gotta get me out of this hellhole. The whole 15th floor's on fire. Please, you gotta hurry.
Ooh. I lightly tried the door handle once. I don't know if there's anything else I can do for you, my guy.
Just hold on, I'll call the police.
What about lately trying to help, police? Tried the door handle a few times. Did you try telling the fire there's no smoking?
Yeah, excuse me, you can't be here.
So anywho, 16th floor.
Yeah, I guess that's,
oh.
Oh, see, the fire is already...
Oh, it's our problem now.
Oh, no, our friend.
Oh, did we land on him?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. Chill out, fire. Jesus.
Real. Also, this whole floor being on fire just became our problem.
What are you numbskulls doing?
That's a bummer for all. I'm not going here.
Yeah. Good luck, guys.
I can do nothing for you.
I guarantee if he touches us, they will hurt us.
Yeah, 100% I would agree.
That's the kind of game this is.
Same thing with that wire.
Oh, there's a snake over there.
I don't think it's a snake. I think it's an angry electric wire.
Who's to say?
Who would know? Oh, I should have made the first move.
Four blocks.
Jab. Fuck you.
In the nuts.
Getting awfully close to the fire.
Sir, stay down, please.
I keep stepping in the fire. My god. Ow. 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 I did a barrel roll. You're supposed to top, drop, and roll.
Well, that was
pointless, I think.
Rough, yeah.
Wait. Yeah.
No, no, you made it through. You just happened to fight him. Ooh, crystal method. Here we go.
Oh, no.
Let's not go in rooms with scary aliens. Oh, well, they found you.
Ouch.
You gotta be quick on the block.
Sure.
I think that might be it for you.
Yep.
Yep.
You still in this game when you lived in Europe?
Oh.
Oh, you are among a small amount of people, like myself and my brother.
Yeah, Dave and I had this game on Xbox at, like, close to release, and very, very few people in the world have heard of it, so it's exciting to have somebody else who's
yeah.
come through and actually owned it.
We weren't actually playing the copy we bought in 2004, so
yeah,
extra fun.
We didn't scratch the disc too much to use.
Yeah, I know, right? Shocking, honestly. But could I go through here?
Was yeah, if I remember correctly, there's a lot of, like, alternate pathways through the game.
That's a, ow, 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 ow! Is that because I stood up? No, no,
oh,
no, 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 no,
God,
no, no, no,
that is going
okay.
to kill you.
So we can't go that way. But I guess we do have to go claw our way through the other guys.
I'm not sure if I've ever played Condemned. Oh, they have the same first-person shooting brawling. Yeah, I mean, what attracted us to the game and we loved about it is the, like, slightly complicated first-person punching, fighting with a little bit of shooting system thrown in.
Yeah, there was not really much like it when this game came out. Fuck them. Over here.
Not touched by the electric snake.
Yeah.
Maybe
this
we bait this guy out
of
the fire slightly, yeah.
Go back through the loading zone.
He might not. Oh no, he will. He'll come through the loading zone. He probably wishes he
nut
hasn't,
kick.
But this fucking alien.
Fuck him!
Got trashed.
I don't know shit about these things.
Turn into Talonjin? Yeah, Talonjin.
Yeah.
I jump over the fire.
Jump! Still hurt me. So now I have to fight two more of these fuckers. And I get only one to come?
Ooh. And then you can clear around the corner.
I think they're both on their way. Whoa, what hit
what?
Me?
That's the guy threw his friend.
Ouch.
Yeah, I think if you block them, it, like, it stuns them momentarily. Like, I remember kind of facing off with the guys and throw, like, you know,
yeah.
block until they both swing and then counterattack.
I will try.
Because you're just kind of throwing hands and
which works one on one, but not really. I also have to keep remembering that clicking in the left thumbstick is blocking. I keep trying to press left bumper, which is grenade in fact.
Oh, that's what it was?
Yep. I pressed it by accident and it went. I found it!
Okay, maybe I'll go into the fire. Oops.
Alright.
You just bait him back a little
bit. I will block his shot and we'll see how much damage it do. Oh, that's not bad.
Very little chip, yeah.
Also, holy shit, I just rocket punched him.
And see, like, after the
through
attack...
Through the loading zone!
Kick through the loading zone.
Ooh, ooh!
And it, like, it slows them down long enough if you bounce... If they bounce off of your guard. That... I think that's the secret to doing two.
Yeah, I think I gotta just, like... To manage them, I gotta just basically, like, block and then, like... I kick the shit out of them or something.
Your heavy kick, yeah, it will knock them down, and then you can split them.
That's uppercut.
Which is also a knockdown.
That's high kick.
That's the one, yeah. The just
that's
big ass
forward boot. And left trigger.
Yeah, literally when you were fighting
the
last
fire.
Guy,
okay, that was the trick.
Nice. When you were fighting the guy before, you were like, what hit me? And you punched a dude, and then his friend just punched you through
just
his
blasted
friend.
Me through him.
Yeah.
Come on.
Spider-Man jump.
Oh, I tried to pull my guard back up. Oh my god. Please.
Did he hit you at the same time as you punched him?
It's possible. I have distinct memories of this being like one of the hardest things to do early in the game.
Yeah, because you have no skills. Like, yeah. I remember there being like a Hadouken kind of thing.
Well, you get a bunch of other shit, but it's just like the first time they give you.
You can't jump
this
thing, can you?
The first time they give you two of these guys to fight, it's like, oh god. Good try running, but I feel like that's not the point.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck you. That's 100% a Will Hunt scream.
Yes. They went to soundeffects.com and bought scream.wave.
We spent our budget on the screenplay. Alright, come on. I'm gonna slide kick you and punch you.
Costs a lot of money to write inane dialogue.
Come on. Why is this one so stupid, but his buddies are so ruthless?
Yeah, he's pretty hesitant. The other two are bloodthirsty. The 1-2-3 combo is also pretty good. I think it's left, right, right.
Yeah. For fucking them up and creating some distance.
Yeah.
Wonder if I can, like...
Save there.
Speed up the process.
Yeah, not get bounced all the way back.
Maybe. Might just be like, haha, no. Jump. Swimmers. Alright, one of you assholes, come on. Oh, you're kidding me.
Jeez. Oh my god.
Man, maybe I don't fight him.
See why we didn't play this on hard or expert, everyone?
Yeah, for real. This we would have been here like the rest of the night. Alright, I'm gonna kill the first one, and then with those guys, I suppose I will see if there's anywhere else I can go.
Yes, fire explosion.
Yes, we've seen this.
The fire bros.
Wilhelm scream. Which stood out after like the fifth time we had to do this part.
Perhaps Super Chario Brothers. I feel like
also this guy is like getting staggered a lot more. Well, I just ate that in the face.
Yeah, I was
self-inflicted.
Thought I mistimed that.
You almost did.
I know.
The faded legendary co-op stream.
Yeah, I was not the bestest. Can I creep? Or will they just fucking come? They're just fucking coming.
Nope, they're just coming.
Nope, this is just a dead end, but more fire, right?
Yeah.
Baller. It's like they had a quick powwow and decided...
Well, at the very least, one of them is backing off.
Wait a second.
Well, not anymore.
That was a bad whiff, but I did hit him with that kick. Oh, that's one dead.
Oh, that's one down. Keep that guard up. Just be careful of the fire here.
No fire. No!
Oh,
he fucking threw a shoulder check. I couldn't just keep on him because of the fire.
Yeah.
So frustrating. Oh, game. Game.
I mean, I think baiting one of them out, obviously.
Yeah, and I definitely have to focus fire and just try and kill one as quickly as possible.
And I very much remember, I remember liking this game a lot because you can't just button mash. Like, just sitting there and hitting all the buttons in between every move and be like, come on, come on, come on, is, like, bad. You have to, like, block and then choose your next attack, and then...
Oh, that's what fucking tagged me last time.
Yeah, the gap closer. Remember, you can rotate...
I don't even have a chance with that shoulder charge.
I wonder... I don't think guns do any damage.
They don't do anything,
them.
As far as I remember. It's funny, because I... You know what you're saying? You remember key moments of this game? I remember this fucking hall.
Yeah, fire zone.
Just specifically this 1 and then 2, 3 hallway. Like, I absolutely remember this being like a stone wall.
Yeah. Well, it's like it's just a skill check super early. It's like, well, do you have the fighting system down? Are you ready to be real patient? Enjoy.
Hi. Come on. That's a really badly placed loading zone.
I remember having a number of cool techniques.
Fired like a torpedo. There's also like a goodly number of shots that I'm like, I feel like that should have connected. The game has disagreed. Honestly, yeah. Just right hook, right straight has been alright.
Okay. I mean, if it's a quick strike.
I mean, I can also use the left, right to try and mix it in.
Yeah.
How are they not hurt by any of that fire? They're assholes.
Maybe if you...
Shoulder charge is unreal. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, this dude.
Holy shit fucks.
Test it out on the single guy to see if shooty guns does like anything.
I'd like to remind folks this is on normal difficulty.
Yes. Unless there's something that we're obviously missing or you're not supposed to fight him, but like
I don't see anything else. Like,
they're in a full room full of fire.
Yeah, exactly. Well, super great. I had like 2 bullets.
Okay, yeah, the shield was up. I don't know if you can overwhelm him.
Well, currently I can't do shit. As he's just pummeling my ass. That's the other thing, is they just, you die in 3 hits.
Yeah. I mean, I think that you should never not have block up.
Like, every time you approach those guys and you get hit by the shoulder check, you should just be moving towards them blocking.
Yeah, whip it up.
I remember, there's even, like a special block, I think, later that you can, like, time with an attack and it knocks guys back or something.
Yeah, we definitely get more stuff. This gets enough stagger that I can just chain it.
Yeah.
One of them. So fucking easy to put down. As soon as there's two of them. They get shocked.
It's kind of funny because you can stun lock them.
But they can absolutely stun lock you.
Yeah. I just don't think you want to even fuck with the fire down the hallway either.
It looks like I could try to run around them. If I don't get them this time, I'm going to try a round of just run.
Okay. Don't back up too much.
Yeah, I was trying to have sprint, but I didn't cover enough ground. Excuse me.
The camera shake is insane. Nah.
I'm trying to run past him.
You're not used to, like, you made big mistakes opening yourself up for him because you're not used to, like, the distance of each different attack.
It's difficult, like, to judge how fucking close you are, and also when it considers that you can do the slide versus when I just threw a punch at them to begin. I'm going to try to run past him, though, honestly.
Yeah, I still think that, like, you block them for a bit and then try that.
You just,
big,
you lose so much fucking damage when you get hit, even when you're blocking them.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the chip is tough. Like, the forward and L kick. Because it, like, knocks them down.
But, like, that guy goes down so much easier than those other.
Yeah, and in both cases, you had them both close to dead. It was just, you know, just a couple more punches. But we can try Operation See You Later, Boys.
I'm gonna try to just send it once.
You're
so I think
to fight
it was
the where you can.
Terrible choice.
There was an interact of some kind. I have no idea what that was.
Me either. I didn't even get to see the last attack.
What hit me?
Might be that I run in and turn the corner. No!
Oh, boy.
All right, we in it now.
Yeah. Hey, we advanced our checkpoint. It says emergency. We're having one.
Yeah, a second. The wind-up. Okay, so I'm going to come right into it in this fucking death corner.
Yeah. Throw the big kick.
Right. Well, I did make
you
contact.
Hit him, but he hit you. Oh no,
it was
the wrong
jump button.
Instead of
the
kick. Yeah.
Also, they spin your ass around sometimes. That was, he definitely just came at me from behind.
Yes.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna try to just absolutely shit kick them.
Okay, you got one down. Got the other one down. Kick the shit, I guess. Okay, the goddamn shoulder check.
I think one died.
I think he did. I fucking knew that big boy boot
holy
was
shit,
the right way to do it.
Just absolutely give him the fucking boot was the plan.
Like, it was like 50% of his health with one kick.
I like that when I absolutely kicked him in the taint over my back.
Yeah, what the hell?
Whatever, there were soda machines on the
other side. Yeah, you had some weird lock-on thing where you like spun around and changed levels and... What is access? Oh.
Oh, this is what we were here for
the
whole time.
Mask.
So we could... Oh, no. Perfect.
Oh, good. Reduce visibility.
Yeah. You know what I just thought to myself in this game? I wish I could see less.
Yes. Everything is very brown and gray, and if we could just make it universally gray...
Oh, okay, well, maybe...
Oh, my God. Finally, a vending machine that's out.
Yeah.
We're going to have to go back through and go into the smoke corridor where we were instantly murdered.
100%. The place we coughed ourselves to death in 3 seconds last time.
It's nice that it gave you a little bit of a hint, being like, hey, don't be in here.
Ubisoft shut down the studio that made the Rayman games. Ubisoft has not proven themselves to be a company that makes great decisions.
I mean, like, I'm all for developing new IP and you know, moving forward with things, but there's so many examples lately of development studios, or really more producers, like the money people, being like, eh, we're just going to get rid of this thing that has made most of the money for this company for a long time.
Poke. Oh, it's the halon gas. Why would you keep the gas mask on?
I mean, it'll get rid of the fire. But also the oxygen, maybe?
I guess it was just...
We are, stream... Don't stop moving for a sec, Dave. The stream is, chugging. I'm also getting a like slow frame rate on the stream to me.
Not showing anything on my end.
Yeah, I'm getting spinning wheel. Okay, it's playing back some of the halon gas released stuff. And it seems that your throughput to me is now better. So I assume we are now good. How we doing, chat?
I refreshed and it seems to be... Yeah, I have no idea what is going on. Clearly, the thing is not...
Yeah. Well, you're just getting random, like, drops in upload stability or bandwidth, and Twitch is just choking on it. What the?
Are you kidding? What?
Oh, God damn it.
Holy shit.
These assholes. Always we just saved everybody from the fire.
Wow.
Oh my god, and they have Counter-Strike reflexes.
I was like pre-firing as I go around the fucking corner.
Yes. Begin pulling trigger. Oh my god.
Yikes.
And now respawn us before the double fight with the two.
Fucking dick. Right. Wish that evil. This is right before we rounded the corner and got ripped into like 16 times. Bye.
You don't have the bullet block yet.
No, don't.
That's an ability.
could just charge while holding the trigger.
I think the slide you can shoot with.
No.
No. No, it's just
going to uppercut with the gun in your hand.
I remember there being some sort of like shooting dismount to one of those abilities. Maybe the pistol. Like. Jesus. We got two left now. Okay.
Fucking yikes.
I hope they brought some ration bars with them. What? They just died in a pile?
Yeah, four of them just got plopped in a pile.
And one scientist.
Oh, I'm glad they didn't use that.
Yeah, for real. I think that would have been the perfect opportunity to use your grenade that we threw accidentally.
That I accidentally chucked, yeah. That was only three, right?
Well, sometimes it might just not have.
All right.
Yeah, no access indicator.
Or so.
Yes. It's going to be so hot.
God, it's going to be delicious. Boiling.
This has just been in a fire.
Also, I don't know much about Halon gas suppression systems, but I can't imagine it's great for him to be in here without the gas mask.
No, I could imagine the air quality is not great in general. But we are a
big strong tough man. I guess I just completely ran back to where we started.
Yes. Oh, I think you did have
to come
back here.
I think I need to go
because
this is where the dudes were coming out of on fire that I couldn't go.
Yes. Yeah, we stopped all the fire around here, so I think you did have to come back this way towards one of the rooms or something.
Cuz we went down there.
This is
where we fought those two homies.
Yeah, and then the big throwdown. Maybe you can go somewhere in that room now.
Possibly.
The one where you fought him.
Fuck. I don't know where he is. Oh my god.
Oh, Operation Crouch Behind Plant was a huge success.
That worked very well, actually.
He just was stunned. He's like, wait.
I can't
there.
Shoot that innocent plant.
I love ferns.
I wonder if we can still go hit up the vending machines that were on this side.
Maybe they turn off because fire?
Yeah, but when the fire's gone, they're usable? No.
Nah, man. Oh, but this way is now accessible.
Yeah, definitely another way.
Of
this place makes zero sense. Now loading.
Yeah, sometimes you walk around this building and it's like, what? There's like a reception room in
now
between
loading.
Two long-ass hallways?
Let's just follow the...
He's around the corner.
Fucking Christ, that sounded like it was right next to me.
No, the spatial audio in this game is it to your left or your right? They're around that
They're
corner.
Fighting that way. I want to be this way. Or I just want to vibe. No. Do you think they'll try to shoot at me?
Well, they're going to try to shoot
at
that
guy. I'm going to let that guy actually do his thing.
If there's ever two of them or more of them in a room and there are also soldiers, it's worth taking the opportunity. Oof.
Excuse me?
Show me a backfist, Derrick.
Now do a backfist, Derrick. Wow, that hurts so much. Derrick, please. Please, Derrick. Oh my god. Sometimes it just doesn't do what I wanted to do move wise.
Gotta have to go after him. Face. That's a kill.
Yeah, I was like, I have to just fucking go. Because if he hits me again, I'm dead.
I don't remember if they can chip you to death.
Yes, they can. Okay. But I can tell you that with confidence from getting destroyed by that last pack.
Come on, ration bar. No, goddammit.
No one carries ration. It's always bullets. Grenade.
Oh, or grenade.
I wonder if grenades do anything.
I don't think that they're immune to grenades.
Be useful. Next time I see two of them, I'm whipping like the seven grenades. That's not precarious.
No fucking around anymore.
Oh, okay, well. What's the plan, Derrick?
Derrick. Collapse.
Oh, God.
For a, yeah.
Derrick, ramp. That should have just killed you.
Could have thought of a couple other ways to get up here, but fine. Oh, it's a vending machine.
Does that one work?
Drop a soda. Come on.
Please.
No, our sweet baby. What did they do to you?
Oh. Really wanted one.
It's just a tease.
Well, I assume we crawl this way.
Yeah, again, this is a room that I like.
Are we gonna have to crawl
of.
The entire time? Hell yeah.
Nice. Nothing better than crawling slowly on the ground in a video game. Here we go.
A lot of ceiling above me. Good, just, you know, Derrick.
Stand and be in a. I thought that was a pile of skulls for a second.
Oh, but I feel like I'm gonna miss this jump.
Okay. Wait, turn. It was. Oh, it was just the red thing on the door. I thought I saw a can
of
soda.
Just the blankie, unfortunately. See the door on the left.
16 armed men.
Uh-huh.
We need a snack, boys. Oh, yeah.
I remember this. I vaguely do. Yeah.
You do not go through the door. You go through that window. May as well sprint.
Yeah, fuck it.
Derrick doesn't want to be out here. He wants to be out here as little time as possible.
I was, like, ready
safe.
To not... Yeah, I was ready to be like, all right. I can touch this corner and say base, and then it was just a fucking bad hole. Ah! Oh, Derrick to the rescue!
Derrick to the death queue!
I think I have to jump onto the thing and shimmy over.
Yeah. Well, the respawn at least gave you full life.
All right, that was the plan the whole time. Well,
not that
quite
it helps
full,
with
not quite full life. It looks like.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Yeah, it responds you with you know almost full health.
You'll give them 95%. You know they're true gamers.
No one should ever game at 100% health. It means you're not riding on the edge. Can I fit on this edge and I just fucked it?
Not doesn't look like your character it. Model, I guess.
Okay, not if I look up, I suppose.
Well, at least this is less annoying than being stuck fighting two professional murderers.
Yeah, except for the whole getting out of the window in the first place. Question still is, how the fuck am I supposed to get across?
Can you jump to, like, the upper corner?
Here? I don't think so. Is that I get... Yeah, I feel like that's not gonna let me walk there.
Sorry, ma'am.
Sorry, I was trying to figure out where to go.
Crazy Mondays, am I right?
Yeah.
Well, have a good one.
Mondays are wild.
Maybe you go back the way you came?
Perhaps.
But on your level?
Nope, won't let me go over this rock.
Invisible wall, okay.
I thought it was going to be something with jumping up here, but Alex, or Derrick has no ups.
So there's that weird little thing right there.
You talking about that?
Yeah, you might be able to try to jump to that.
I mean, I can send it. I went right through it.
Right through it. Oh, people are shooting at you.
Who's shooting at what?
Your dead body as it careens towards the ground.
I guess. Hope you're all ready to listen to this Lady Wilhelm scream herself again.
So my question here is,
where do we
go out and the rock falls, jump to the ledge.
You're saying to try to stay up a level?
Yeah, you just, last time you,
I see what you're talking about.
Jump down, maybe that corner.
Saying like hop here and see if it lets me jump there.
No.
Does not.
I mean, try grabbing on again. Do we remember what the button command was?
It was just jump.
There it
is. Okay, worked that time. Cool.
I have the distinct feeling she is programmed to fall right before you get to her. Yep.
Yeah, I'd say that's accurate.
Felt about right. Oh, she made it to the ground, but then she got shot. That sucks.
Don't think that was her that made it. I think there are some scientists getting capped in the building I'm running alongside.
More than one woman in the building?
It's true. There's many science. No way, we could shoot this entire thing.
No, yeah, you can pull up. Not for nothing, but we do have tons of guns and bullets. We couldn't just, you know, break a window.
Yeah, for real.
Look in the mirror.
Whoa.
Look, it's us.
Loosening up for the next fight.
If only that was an effective battle strategy.
Yeah, he does show the guns. I just came up and just wiggled at him.
Uh-oh. Crystal Method's playing again.
I don't like it.
Well, it means that we're gonna have to fight something. Not for a quick stop to the commissary.
Yep.
Good job, everyone.
I did not leave the sponge in the sink. Yeah.
Don't leave the sponge in the sink.
Important thing to not anger your roommates.
I used to sing that song so I wouldn't forget and leave the sponge in the sink. And now every time I take the sponge out of the sink, that's all I could think of.
Then you just got a little SpongeBob SquarePants 3D printed sponge holder because her estimation was if it's funny enough, I'll do it.
Okay.
It's working so far.
It'll draw your attention, yeah.
Oh!
Jesus,
okay,
Alex.
Christ,
Derrick,
lady.
I can't believe it. You're okay.
Oh, yeah, no faith in us. Come on.
Yeah, no thanks to you.
We'll talk later. Come on.
Conveniently, the building's back to crumbling.
Up, and I see we're right back to sprinting at 30 miles per hour.
Yeah, Christ, you're so fast.
Better hide.
Okay.
He'll never find us behind these desks.
Bro, this is gonna be the worst hiding space ever. We're both going here, huh?
You have to find your own hiding space, Alex.
Don't move.
Oh no! It's Duragon C.
Mikado!
Whoop.
Ooh.
Oh,
he died doing what he loves.
He's like literally looking at us. Why did you have to just use the phone?
But I love phones.
I also kind of like the effect of how he's like.
Okay, the run. The visible. Run was not good. Everything was going until the run.
He's so magical and powerful that. That guy gets up and is like, oh my god, did you see that?
I just came so hard I passed out. What happened?
He threw me all the way over here and it was amazing. The thumbnail for the game video.
Just with Alex, like, with Alex waiting in the background.
Yeah. Derrick?
Okay, cool.
What's
a Solus?
And why is this happening? And who are the Talon?
And why are you so confident that it is him? Where you're like, it's definitely him.
How can you run 45?
Yeah, how are you so... Excuse
okay.
me?
What button do we press to
yeah.
parkour?
Is that X? Do I press...
Grab on.
Oh, she's just gonna lift us up like a baby.
Bro, we can do pull-ups. It's like a 2-inch jump.
We didn't even grab her hand. She's like, come here.
She just fucking hauls us up by the wrist.
Let's go.
Should
Zoom!
Alex be a protagonist in this game? Look at that.
I knew that was coming. Let's go, sprints at Mach 3.
Speedrun tech from Alex here.
I don't even see her. She's gone so fast.
Finally, can we become...
Oops. You shouldn't have just run so far ahead of me. Is it Solus?
Sounded like Alex kicking the shit out of somebody.
I sound like someone kicking the shit out of Alex. Yeah.
Oh,
this won't be great.
Oh, we're just gonna throw hands with the Mega Beast. Nice. First punch.
Oh, that was so dismissive. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Okay.
Oh
so
boy.
We blocked it. Oh my god, but it threw us back 65
I think this
yards.
Is scripted, yeah.
I will say it's good we got a hit on him.
Yeah, you know what? I punched him once in the mouth. Oh no. Oh, are we just going out the building?
No, he just smashed us up against the glass.
I hope he doesn't talk.
Punch him in the penis.
He's creepier when he's quiet.
That was it?
What?
Press
the other ones also had the black alien stuff in their lower halves.
Yeah.
Why did he leave?
The other Talon warriors just look like weird, bald silver men.
Maybe killing us wasn't his objective.
Well,
yeah, I like how this lens flare goes through your face.
Yeah.
Yeah, no kidding. There's no telling if he's going to be nice second time.
Oh my god. Okay, it's just a decal. For a
yeah, I was about to say,
that.
So about that shoot.
Up.
Derrick, we're sitting ducks out here.
Alright, your turn.
Grenade.
Oh yeah.
You gotta get a little close though, because he does not throw very far.
Holy shit. What a weakness.
Yeah,
all
by
right.
that I mean he does not throw at all.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
It's a turret. We just gotta... Yeah, there we go.
Or that.
Now hold block.
Yeah. I still wanted to do that.
Okay, there's our second...
Wow, they didn't give a shit.
Still beating the shit out.
Beat them to death, huh? I like your style.
You killed them, Derrick.
With your bare hands. You have a... Oh.
Oh, boy.
Where did you come from?
That guy really had to think about crouching.
Yeah, for real.
Reload.
And you guys got a protein bar, perhaps?
Derrick.
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta finish this.
There's nothing wrong with my hand. Leave me alone. Yeah.
Let's go, ration. I love ration brand rations.
Oh, now my hand is perma glowy. I think I might be out of pistol bullets, is actually what's going on. Just scoop this off the ground.
Don't forget that. There's also a sody pop in there.
No, it's a flashlight. It tricked me up, too.
Your powers are coming back, aren't they?
You got a sweet ass
Derrick
voice.
I know has got to be in there somewhere.
Let me shake it out of him.
Shake you. I wonder if I just shake the shit out of him, if that'll do anything.
You'll get better.
This writing is really doing it for me.
It's the screenplay, man.
They had an entire person to work on this screenplay. Now, can you get on that turret? I forget. I forget if you could, like, rip them off or destroy it. Oh, you're welcome.
Well, first I'm going to take all these grenades, I guess. I think you can. I think it was just trying to. Alex, you're gonna need to move for a second.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to get on out of the way, Alex. Yeah, okay.
Why is this thing like a Barrett 50 cal turret? Thing's got a massive flash suppressor on the front.
Yeah, that is a serious mounted turret. Nice that they set it up at the end of the hallway.
We're not taking the open elevator. Alex, where did you want to go?
I mean, I might have to talk to her again, or...
Seems like you had a plan, like, 2 seconds ago.
Oh. Aha. Yep,
Horse.
That'll do it.
Yeah. Who needs electricians?
Oh, the up was plugged into the down.
Of course.
I've located it.
Up.
Enemy. Remember, you got that, block.
Thank you, Alex, for actually doing something useful.
Yeah, she will actually shoot things. Slowly and not too helpfully.
She'll shoot two pistol bullets. What do we get?
Like, Alex, take one of their SMGs, girl.
For real, you know how many assault rifles we run by that you just haven't picked up?
There he is!
Tap that dude in the head, apparently, right with, like, the first shot.
I feel like I remember, like, stealth sections of the game, too, where you can do, like, takedowns on guys.
Don't know.
I swear...
That I do not recall. See a big red button over here, though.
There's another room that looked like the one with the, like, stocking shelves and stuff. Oh, let's watch the camera. He ran away from the camera.
I showed the thingy going up.
Oh, okay. I just wasn't sure if homies were going to pour out of it.
Yeah, if it was about to warn me, hey, you're going to get fucking mobbed. I think that's back this way.
No, not... I think it's the end of the hallway that you... Yeah, that one, I think. Can't wait for somebody to say, there he is!
This building's architectural design just makes absolutely zero sense.
It's like the back rooms high-rise edition.
Real. We go down now?
Yeah, let's leave the tower.
Real. Oh, wait, no. There's the helicopter on the roof. I think that's where we're trying to go. I hear soldiers.
Yeah.
Situation normal.
Enemy.
Oh my god, stair fights.
There he is!
There he is! There he is!
It was a close one.
Was it? Didn't really feel like it.
Shot for a good portion of your health.
Yeah, I'm fine though.
There's some more pistol.
They sent two Talangan warriors at me, I'd be shitting pants and telling Alex it's her turn.
Yeah. You know more karate than I do, right?
Clearly you're better at fighting.
Oh, is the shield block now in your skills section?
Huh?
Yeah. And shield break.
Yeah, I think you can highlight them.
Let's find out.
Oh.
That looks like press left, hold right, yeah?
I was gonna say hold L, press R.
Hmm.
I don't know, I remember some sort of like.
I was not prepared for that at all.
Let's block a couple of
holy
bullets.
Shit. I didn't block
Alex, go shoot him. Hold on, just let her do it.
I didn't.
Oh no, oh god. Just took bullets
that
right
was
to the
right
cranium.
In the fucking dome.
Keep shooting, dummy. Again. Oh, she only brought her one shot pistol.
Bro, Alex,
I don't think that
soak these bullets for me.
Well, he didn't seem to like that.
Come on, camera.
She's blocking.
You okay? No, I'm fucking not.
I think I've shot so much.
I think
Alex.
It's pretty fucking clear I'm not okay. I still don't know what's going on. I woke up an hour ago, and now I'm strapped to the gills with, like, 9 grenades.
Every bullet hurts.
How did you get shot, like, 15 times and you're fine?
She's fully manifested her powers.
Also, can we stop somewhere for a soda?
Yeah, is there a vending machine around here?
A loading screen. I said vending machine.
Well, when you go into this room and are immediately killed, it'll
also, these
be
angry
able to respawn.
Bees that we're hearing...
It's a very tiny helicopter that can fit 14 people. Oh, I can't wait for Solas to punch the helicopter in half. Oh, nope, never mind.
I'm gonna get shot by this thing in like 2 seconds. Oh my god. Alex, where'd you go? Why are you following me?
Yes, sir.
You don't have to sound so fucking pleased about it. Oh, Jesus.
Are you gonna do it, or?
That hand take the form of a soda or other emergency medical treatment? Ah, my knees.
Well, yep, too late. Could have used more of a hand.
My fucking knees. Well, now we know.
We've been fully restored back to 95% health.
So strange.
You can hold that forever. It just slowly reduces your shield power.
Dude's gun is pointed at the ground. Guy's gun is pointed at the ground. Somehow still drilling the shit out of me. Holy fuck. We're both just absolutely whiffing at each other. Protein. This sucks. This sucks ass.
Okay. What is happening? Don't just jump, Alex.
Grappling hook.
Parish chute.
Sick grappling hook.
Oh, nice. Now keys. Ow, ow,
ow. Ow, 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 ow.
Fucking trees.
I don't think that was keys.
The noise he made hit the ground.
Yeah, I can't move.
Oh, he's dead.
How is she still so fine?
I wonder if
well,
they're trying to
like
both
still in one piece.
Ape off Trinity from the Matrix.
100%, man.
This
you
is
think
a botanical
that's
research facility.
Absolutely. Perfect finger snap.
Glenn is underneath this building in a research lab called Terminus 4. He'll help us. You can count on him. Let's go.
Okay, but first I'm gonna grab a soda.
Hold on, Alex. Hold on.
Hold that thought.
Hold on a second. Hold on. Just keep it.
Alright.
And now just hold on one more second. Wait, now what are you doing?
Yeah, I changed my mind, Alex.
I'm still thirsty.
God, you know me. I can just put him down.
Urination X5.
Just jump the fucking thing. Who cares about the door?
The chopper's cool.
Back. Well, okay.
Christ. Thanks, chopper. Uh-oh.
Mother of Christ!
Yay, it's Mother of Christ guy.
Alex and this dude just... missile!
Yeah, that chopper's gonna keep shooting at you. I think, especially for now, you should make more use of holding the block, rushing, and then punching out of the block.
Oh, I suppose. I mean...
Sitting over here for no reason?
Yeah, as you do. Alex somehow is standing there just fine.
Okay, well, the missile doesn't count, I guess.
I'm not quite sure what I should have done about that.
You can't cross-block the missile. I think
looks like we're both still in one piece.
Helicopter is going to hover around and in cycle shoot at you.
Yeah, I think I just need to be either aware of where it is or just running at all times. No, I'm drinking a soda.
Please listen to me.
What the fuck do you want?
That's awesome.
All right, well, your time is up. Please
back
listen
away.
To me. Oh my God, I moved,
were,
but I didn't
you
move
were
far
too
enough.
Close to it in the cutscene.
Emergency combat juice.
Nobody touch me.
Nobody touch me. I need my juice. All right, well, that's good enough. We're rolling. Ouch. It only works
on the block to the front. Don't even bother picking their stuff up. That's backwards.
I know. You know what I'm here for. Oh, it's out. Yeah. Oh, it's sold out.
No, for real?
Yeah. I had an X and it wouldn't let me do anything.
I think every so often you want to get underneath cover. God. Well,
about the actual result if a fucking Apache was shooting missiles at one individual.
Yeah,
well,
I mean,
looks like we're both still in one piece.
Listen to me.
Please.
Alex, listen.
Well,
you listen to me.
She started her thing.
No, I'm not. Glenn Terminus 4.
I really do love that she, like, is annoyed.
Yeah.
Now you gotta move.
Yeah, I'm a fucking
solidly
run.
Solidly away.
Currently, it's a helicopter. Oh my God.
Yeah,
it does not. It's not hyper favorable.
Actual melee range.
Yeah. It does not treat you. It does not treat you nicely with that. Okay, so last time it was here and it shot a missile.
Yeah.
I like how every shot went over that guy.
The block is good.
Block is good.
Guy.
I'm just going to whip out the SMG and put a half a clip into them, and that will kill them right away.
Yeah,
I can move on.
you move into a place that's convenient with the block, and then unload with the gun. I think it's fine. Like in a hallway,
if I didn't have a helicopter also trying to murder me,
correct.
Perhaps I would have more time to be choosy.
The chopper's back.
So it is, Alex. So it is.
So she doesn't even have to finish her little diatribe there.
No, you can just roll.
They're both done. This might be bad timing for the old chopper room. Okay.
I got under it.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
This is definitely the way.
Closing with the block. Okay.
When they're still dying, I can stay locked onto them. Well, I heard it coming.
Thankfully, way behind you.
Why does this feel like we made a circle? Also, we definitely can block the machine gun shots. Yeah. Chopper.
Oh, it's the cat. No, like on the counter. There's a cat.
Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck yes.
Yes, juice!
That's what I'm talking about!
I think it also restores your special meter.
My Talangan reserves, potentially?
Yeah, sure, that.
I don't actually. Great. Wilson.
What the
no,
fuck?
No, kidding. Yeah, he is.
Ah. So spooky.
Don't you think she's acting like herself more than before?
What?
The second part of the conversation.
Her? You just forgot his line. Huh?
Doot.
Spreading out all over the world.
Someone real wrong between that pillar and this pillar.
I gotta say, so many parts of this game that are stylish like this.
He is our final hope.
It's wild and completely nonsensical in many cases, but cool.
You don't want me to die, do you?
Oh, my knife.
Xbox had a few kind of weird and wild games like this. Another one that jumps to mind. Yeah, we say nothing to Alex about that.
Museum.
She does not need to know. This one locked.
No, it's probably just an alternate path.
Well, we'll go back the way we had hallucinations, because that's more fun.
Also, we're in a museum. I love museums.
Yeah, a bunch of trees. And a dead end. This was just for hallucinations. Perfect.
Okay.
Alright, challenge accepted. Got a plan, Alex?
Insight?
Relying on me very heavily at all times.
Yeah, she's like, Glenn works here. He's in the basement. Anyway, take the lead,
buddy. I know this place. After you.
Punch.
Elevators have so far not been great for us. Okay, I thought she'd not come
she
in.
Did,
yeah.
We get to the bottom and she runs down the stairs.
Zoom.
There's a couple of things I think I remember about this game that I don't want to say, but I'll be curious to see if the memory is real or invented.
Right.
A underground vault?
Oh, she's got this one. Oh, no.
Oh, no, the James Bond music is starting. That's double bad.
No.
What a relief. They didn't change the security code. We haven't changed it in 50 years.
Doesn't sound very secure.
I was going to be like, they don't have a single IT person.
15 fucking years, huh? Look at her run with a purpose.
She's so fast.
I did not remember her being fast as shit like that at all times.
Now that's new to me.
Got the Xbox. I can reach in.
slow. I think it's closing behind you. Yeah. So some kind of like tube train thing? Oh no, okay, it's just a
big old vault security doors.
Very secure up in here, aside from the password being the same. Oh no,
oh,
we're too
so
late.
Everything is great here. Okay, it was these doors opening nonstop. I was like, what is that fucking sound?
It's like one of the coolest things about PC, the first like modern PC Doom is the whole system being, or the whole station being fucked up. Doors and things randomly closing and opening scare you. Is there a gun and something on the ground?
Just bullets.
Total immersion.
Time Alex runs at the speed of light. I'm so immersed.
Boop.
This homie stronger than the normal ones.
Yeah, he came wearing some armor, I think. Oh, case. She was gonna kick him. Oh, it was you.
It was me, just in case. Then I got a better gun, said Dave Never.
Well, I feel like when you are blocking like that, they do the AI for the soldiers kind of freaks out for a second because they're like,
Yeah. Oh my god, he's standing there menacingly.
Yeah, well, I'm shooting him and nothing is happening.
He's fucking eagle eye, motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Was that, you got him? Like,
I guess she was satisfied.
Yeah. Those. How do these go farther if I hold the button? Pinged it off the ceiling. Wow, no, they really just don't throw very far, man. Ration bars.
Ration brand rations.
God, I swear by ration brand rations.
When you need food and you don't care what it tastes like or chews like.
When you want to eat one bite of something and throw the rest dismissively at your friend.
To be fair, that's my experience.
Fuck? What in the Resident Evil?
That's my experience with eating rations on the D-pad. Well, I had one bite. That's good for me.
Research report number 17. This body part is most likely a part of the upper left arm belonging to an upright bipedal creature. Apart from its size, the part appears similar to humanoid in nature. Its fingers and nails appear delicate enough to suggest that it enjoyed manicures and long walks on the beach. It's not a creature suited to hunting or combat.
I don't know. The fact that it's 25 feet tall means it probably was pretty good at combat.
I feel like it could have taken care of itself, you know? Crunch, crunch. Hi, guy. How you doing?
Just hanging out.
Swipe.
That's the wrong card, you dummy.
Oh, so it is. I thought I had the other one.
No, we had yellow and blue. That's orange.
Oh, of course, of course.
I guess all these buildings share the same key code thing.
I suppose. This is new. Loading.
Oh god.
Oh Jesus. That motherfucker ate half my health immediately.
There are so many of these rooms up and behind there. Well, a close one for us.
You got any fucking ration bars, you invincible superhuman? Alright, came in from over there. they're gonna do the same thing but throw a bunch of Talangan soldiers at me. I know it coming.
I definitely remember these.
Cool. Ones.
Yep.
It won't like let getting... me click. Oh, because I'm.
You're crouched. Getting through these rooms was like a fight. Like, okay, first thing I take out this guy. Yeah, and these like SWAT dudes are harder to take down.
No, Derrick. No, Derrick. No. Let's find him, Derrick. Wow, really?
There's boxes all around you. That's what you're getting hooked up on. You can untarget if you want.
Oh, no. I have some bad news.
Oh, is that all the SMG bullets you got?
Sure is.
Yeah, that's not ideal.
Yeah, bud.
Okay, we'll take that. I mean, you're gonna have to just shield your way up the stairs.
Pretty much.
Alex ain't going up there. Alright, well at least she absorbed a couple bullets.
Yeah, she was a little bit of a distraction. I'll take that. Hopefully take some fucking bullets, too.
You will have to reload your gun, by the way. I don't think it auto-loads it.
I doubt.
Yep.
In fact, it lets me hit reload twice. Why? I don't know. Just do. Don't know what shield break does. Maybe I don't know it yet.
Yeah.
What is the... I would love to try and draw, like, a map that's a 3D representation of this fucking place, because I have no semblance of direction
yes!
at all.
Our best friend, Juice Machine.
Bless these juice machines.
Yeah, it's definitely bordering on, like...
Oh, and you just flop.
Oh, that sounds about right for cat.
No, it's sold out. And we won't drink anything but that juice.
Oh, God. What was I going to say? It's like Resident Evil levels. Oh, those fucking things. Use your pistol. I think they all explode each other.
Floor juice. You know I'm hitting that floor juice. Wonder if I can just have those dudes... Oh. Do you want to read this one?
Sure. Power outage notice. Distribution. All Terminus 4 staff. Controlled power outages will be in effect for the... specified blocks below due to Nexus restart experiments. Time tomorrow for approximately 15 seconds at 500 hours. Affected blocks A, B, and E.
Are we using someone's, like, stand-up minutes?
Nexus restart anomaly status report. Distribution and project staff. Could you just said Nexus? Well, that's all that was on that
page. Christ, yeah.
1. Talan Warrior Reawakening. 2. Silo Activities. 3. Appearance of Small Unidentified Life Forms.
Okay, so far all those track.
We have casualties and the conditions here are not good. Extremely dangerous. We recommend the immediate shutdown of Nexus.
There's still more.
Termination of Nexus restart experiment. Distribution, project staff. Sender, Glenn Ogawa. It's Glenn!
Holy shit, we're still going.
Attempt the following procedures. 1. Resend shutdown signal to Nexus.
2, shut down reactor number 2 completely. 3, shut down all relevant computer systems. Page is blank.
That's it. Just shut it all down. Also, that was like 12 pieces of paper stuck on them. Here's a key card.
Hooray.
Look how angrily he takes it.
Is there nothing else? I saw another...
I think that was the files again. That's what he's trying to creep on.
Okay. What was I going to say? Yeah, this, like, this section and the whole Nexus reactor thing is very much like a Half-Life sort of thing. Oh no, the Nexus reactor activated all sorts of horrible things and they're killing
what
us.
What has happened?
Beep. What have we done?
Okay. Beep.
Unlocked. Oh, Dave, it says no admittance.
Oh, I think we found the Nexus project.
Uh-oh, I think it's still active.
Like this here before. This must be from the ruins.
No kid. What the fuck are you even talking about? Yeah, the ruins, of course. Everyone knows about the ruins.
Again, not important to explain it to dear old Derrick.
Yeah. Not like we're involved at all.
Derrick, why can't you remember anything? Could you refresh my memory?
Did you, like, explain anything?
No.
Oh, fuck. Love me?
Goddamn tiny explosion.
Alex,
Alex, do you have a death wish? Get out of the way.
What was this for?
A drop down for something neat?
Nope.
Oh, that hurts you.
Just hurts us and puts us back in this corner.
Stop.
What, excuse you? You've been following me this whole fucking time, and now you tell me to stop?
Also, I need more direction than just stop.
Yeah. Collaborate? Listen? Like, what? What are we doing?
Stop. I know what is going on.
Get.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Alex, all you.
Go get him, sister.
Got ourselves a good old standoff here.
These guys are hesitant as fuck now that she's around.
How did that miss? Alex, can you, like...
Also, that block was a full block with no chip.
That is good to know. Alex, doing a fucking bang-up job over there.
Also... Shield break. I did have to look it up. Shield break.
Sorry, Alex.
Threw a haymaker at her. Shield break is the thing that lets you punch the Talon
and
actually
them.
Injure them.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So it's kind of like the passive thing.
Yeah. The description here says this allows Derrick to injure Talon. It's always active once you require it and costs no energy to use.
That's good. Should we try and shoot the thing with the thing?
Looks like it needs power.
Oh, we need a battery.
Oh, god damn it.
You're only legally allowed to tell amnesia patients 3 things: their name, how to punch, and how to shoot
a
gun.
Oh god.
That sounds right.
Just as long as they've demonstrated they know how to backflip successfully.
Yeah, do it. The casual throwing out of Derrick, do a backflip. What? Also, how many fucking grenades do you think I have right
now? 12, 15.
I'm gonna check after this. Also, don't like how many bullets they're getting.
Well, you did go bingo at one point. And a sodi pop.
I have... 5? That is false.
Oh, so that's definitely a maximum of 5.
Because yeah, it'd easily be double digits.
You've thrown 2 intentionally and 1 accidentally, and you've picked up more than 60.
Yeah, a whole bunch.
I like the wee-wee sound from the reactor.
It might not even be the reactor. Alex, we need to find a battery. Can you be useful?
Okay, so it needs power. Where is the extension plug?
Also, really? I'm moving fast enough that I'm jumping down each set of steps. This is the battery, isn't it? Nope.
What does it say on it? Laser? No, it does say
laser
something.
Unit battery.
Laser unit battery.
Fucking excuse me? Oh, of course.
Oh, wow.
Because why wouldn't I? That looks useful. No kidding.
My God, Alex. What do you think that does? Is in laser battery unit box.
Yeah. Also, I wonder if I could have just gotten that earlier if I shot it.
Probably. Yeah, gotta love the sounds.
Why are you telling me to stop again? We literally have to go this way, Alex.
Outpacing her? Yeah.
Bitch, you can run at Mach 3.
Faster than a city bus.
You have clearly sped past me in hallways over and over again.
Seems like a very inefficient way to power a laser with a battery.
It's gone.
Just me, but I'd probably plug it into wall power. Sure come a long way.
Yeah.
Okay, is that it?
Okay, we did it.
I think we go all the way down again.
You can fall down the thing or run the stairs if you don't want to lose health.
Round we go.
Yeah.
Always has those settings. This is the silliest part. Is you move fast enough that it considers you as... Oh, I got it that time. It's normally
in
just...
The air.
And then you jump. Here what comes?
Who? Where? Oh, okay, them.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Oh, okay. Alex, you're doing a lot of standing there. Beautiful.
Do something. You're being shot. Alright, well, sideways roll is, I guess, something.
They do reload.
You got only one looking at you right now. Yeah. I'm not sure, honestly, how scarce ammo is across the game, but that's one of those opportunities where, like,
I'm just gonna put this into
fire.
Yeah, I'm just gonna point this at their face and pull the trigger over and over again.
Yeah, until you run out of bullets, it's a good strategy.
And then I'll figure it out from there. Wasn't there one more dude we shot? Hell yeah.
Let's go, ration bar.
Nom nom nom. I can only assume we go through this thing that we just spent all that trouble getting rid of.
Yep. It was the wall. We have the right key card.
We have the cool orange key card. I love these doors that you just press the unlocked button. There's not like thumbprint thing. It's just, what's the security? Well, you walk up and you boop it.
The orange key card, I guess. I
suppose.
All right, come on. Are we near Glenn?
Yeah, for real. How fucking buried in this place is this dude?
Based on the amount of soldiers in here, I feel like Glenn might be a skeleton by now.
Yeah, Glenn, are you with these soldiers?
And not like a power skeleton like we are.
Not like a cool hallucination skeleton?
No, like a coffin skeleton.
Like a sorry, do not pass go, do not collect $200 skeleton.
What is that weird thing on the ground?
Grenade and a ration bar.
That's a ration bar?
Sure is.
Oh, okay, it looked like a hypodermic needle or something.
Yeah,
for a second.
Less cool hallucination, more party city Halloween.
Chattering bones. Okay. We love to see it.
Look out!
For what?
That.
Oh, a fucking turret.
I don't know if this is doing anything.
I don't know if that's doing anything either.
Either it was way weaker than I thought it was going to be, or those grenades helped.
Security is pretty tight here. Looks like they don't want us to go any further. What do you think?
Well, I don't want anybody to
go
further.
No kidding. They had a remote-controlled minigun shooting at us.
Oh, Alex found the code.
Alex seems to
know
the code.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
User 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's just the welcome gun? My mistake. Emergency!
We're having an emergency.
Oh no.
You are going to have to deal with this. Duck. Okay. Yes. It's literally Resident Evil.
I'm being red queened.
Yeah.
Alex, you don't have to style on me like that, all right?
She's gonna.
I know. She doesn't have to.
You do want
to. Look at that.
Well, I think.
God damn. Yeah, why didn't they send all the lasers at once? They can't afford it. That's why the earlier laser was on battery.
You have any idea how expensive a laser is?
Yeah, batteries don't just grow in fucking trees. God, Alex, you didn't say a word.
It's gonna be so funny when he comes around this corner and gets lit the fuck up.
Dude, he's gonna get shot so fucking hard by this thing. Maybe those grenades were doing something.
I think the grenade did indeed do some damage.
Conclusive.
Yeah.
All right, Oh god, there's a
fucking
other
one,
and it put me down like a dog. Holy shit!
Do we get to do the lasers again?
Oh man! Right after the lasers,
you just take her hiding spot.
Yeah, fuck it.
Pew, pew, pew. I want to close by,
I think I'm hitting it. Oh my god, that hurt.
Jesus. At least they shoot on a helpful timer.
This is wild.
Well, it's a... You're shooting a mounted gun. It fucking absolutely tricked you out.
The first one went down so much easier.
I guess one might not have been hit by the grenades.
I don't think so. Finally.
There she goes.
Thanks for nothing, Alex.
Yeah, thanks for all the fucking help, Alex.
God, you're so fucking helpful.
She's good at running really fast.
The only thing she's done so far that... Emergency! The only thing that she's done so far that was remotely helpful was standing there and helping me square off against... Oh, more lasers.
Time for more lasers. I remember this part.
I kind of want to try to hit a backflip, but I'm not gonna... I jumped! I was in the air moving forward!
Yep.
Don't yep me like you knew that wasn't gonna work. I dodged it.
No, no, I'm just saying the lasers are like, I think they're just one-hit kills.
Yeah, 100%. I would guess. First one was just a crouchy over here worked. going to jump just way farther. Oh, because it went up.
It goes up.
Crafty bastards moving the laser as it goes down the hall.
The first one is simple as shit. The second one, not so much. You can stay close to her.
I think I can probably just vibe in the back and it's gonna go up again.
There.
Now I'm just in the back waiting for him.
Well, that one.
I think that was going up and I just got over it.
Yeah, I think you rushed just
the Alex
right
is
time.
Like ridiculous show off cartwheel every time. I'm like, you don't need to do that on me.
Yep.
This doesn't look important.
I'm gonna need a second key. I don't know if you remember. If you save, and you can try something funny.
Okay.
Just go wild on Alex.
Oh yeah.
Just punch your punch.
What are you doing? Cut it out. Are you crazy? Derrick, why?
Didn't know that was a thing.
You've lost the trust of the person trying to help you.
Oh, weird. The lasers were reactivated behind you.
I guess this is after we did the lasers, though.
Yes, that was like once you had cleared that room and whatnot, I was like, I gotta try this at least once.
just try beating her up.
Just go wild on Alex real fast, just to see what happens. Just so you know, in combat, you can accidentally,
hit
her
too
up,
much, yeah.
And she'll just abandon you.
Do you need to use the ATM, Alex?
She's, almost impossible to have her die.
All right, let's go back.
Unless you beat her face in.
No, I think she can die if you, hang out for 20 minutes in a room and she just gets wailed on.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think so. And if you die, you have to retry. If she dies, you have to retry. But... Dude.
Turn the keys simultaneously.
No.
On my signal.
Oh, no.
Don't fuck up the quick time event.
3, 2, 1, turn!
I find it so funny that they're literally within arm's reach of one person.
Yeah, for real. You could just stand here and put your hand on both.
This isn't like a nuclear code situation where there's multiple rooms and lockouts.
I love how she's still just like, stop. And I'm like, you... Well,
here they come!
For you, Alex.
Oh, that's juice for later.
They actually have not started coming yet. Hey, buddy.
Oh, the little red dots are range finders. Yep. I don't know how that took me so long. He sure as fuck wanted to light you up. They were just waiting. Yeah, they were waiting for you to get into range so they could do one of those.
Yeah, unfortunately, went down like a bitch.
Yes. And Alex will distract them. Take
that's
his
the
life energy. Yeah, there we go.
It's 100% worthwhile that she's just taking the attention of one of them for even a few seconds. So let me clear through the other.
Yeah, just as long as
is
she
that a
up.
Soldier?
There were soldiers, yes.
Assault launch. Watch out for the lasers.
Nope.
Fuck lasers.
Oh my god, lasers.
Nice 360 on him. We just assaulted the assault.
Where the fuck did that? It's like he disappeared.
So stay alert.
Introduce this
nothing?
Bad guy to you one at a time.
Holy shit, a laser raptor. Yeah, is that Glenn?
Fuck.
If I was Derrick, every dead scientist we walk by, I'd be like, is that Glenn?
No,
is that
Glenn?
Glenn?
Oh, it's not him? Okay. What does all this science stuff do?
That's right. Too many science through this door.
Something leads me to believe that Derrick isn't a scientist.
No, I doubt. Oh, we need a crank handle.
This game was indeed, or this game did indeed inspire Resident Evil.
You have a crank handle?
He's just clutching it in his hand.
Was anyone sciencing crank handles?
Crank's not much of a scientific instrument.
Anything can be scientific. Scientifically finding out how many times you can crank it in one day.
There we go.
I found it. It's a crank handle.
Is that, like, in your inventory now?
I think so. Emergency handle.
Emergency handle.
That's for the emergency shutter, so it makes sense.
This whole game has been an emergency.
Yeah,
so
we keep
okay
running and immediately
it.
Slamming the emergency button every chance we get, so.
It looks like there's fuses above that. Like.
Dude, you would need two hands. That would be so hard to do.
Can't you look to your right
while
you're cranking at the door? No, I'm asking Derrick.
Oh, okay. I'm going to say, it is not letting me do anything with the camera.
I'm just imagining him cranking that, and then... The alpha. Oh, yeah, what does the sign say to the left?
The Alpha Project.
There's another one to the left.
Authorized personal only Alpha Project. Oh.
In Japanese as well.
Beep. Doot. It's like a chill place to vibe. You just nap here.
I hear the sound of exploding bugs.
Yeah, we'll deal with them before we read that long-ass report. What a strange enemy.
Yeah.
New report, Jeff.
They, like, jump on the face. Oh, you want me to read it? To Dr. Glenn Ogawa, Director, Science Seismic... Carter Science Center. Subject: Alpha Project canceled. Aww.
At least this one's brief.
We just got here. Findings: mortality rate among test subjects is too high. No evidence of improvement. They all keep dying. Oh,
no evidence of improvement in physical capabilities.
Conclusion: this project does not satisfy military standards.
Satisfy military standards.
I mean, it's actually on the page this time. Further instructions for dealing with test subject number 7 to follow.
I wonder if we're test subject number 7 or if Solus is test subject number 7.
Who knows? I like that they have, like, different footsteps for when you're stepping on glass.
Oh.
Test subject 7. Test specification. Talangan treatment experiment.
Peep 4 times. Poop 2 times.
Yeah, defecation 12 times.
Hooked that boy up with a bunch of Talangan and he passed out.
Respiration difficulties. Coma.
Peeing himself.
Light emitting reaction. On top of right hand.
Something tells me I might be test subject the 7th.
Recovered consciousness. Memory impaired. Re-entered coma state.
Because you drugged me.
8:25. Still unconscious.
Condition stable.
Condition stabilized. 8:30, move to main research center.
I feel like this was us.
Could be. We're going to have some crazy flashback memories or something?
Nope, there's like 6 more files.
Oh my god, here's time for some story. Counselor's test subject interview.
Report author beta project team. Oh, they're making scientifically developed betas. What's your name? Ernest. Yep, he's a beta. God.
Genetically engineered.
What do you like? Alex? What don't you like? Medicine. What do you want to do? Go home. Well, this is sad.
I feel like this is a kid they're interviewing.
Comments. Although the interview was conducted the day after the fourth administration of Talangan, test subject...
To flip the page in the middle of the sentence.
12 also appeared to be psychologically stable. The fifth dosage is planned in a week. Confirmation will be something something.
Concentration something something.
We should just be messing around on these computers to find out of this information. I know, test right? Subject one. Sudden heart stoppage, colon death. That stinks. Test subject two. 7-4. Convulsive seizure at 9:30. 7:30.
7:30, yeah, bummer.
7:35, pulse rate drop. 8:01, death. Didn't go so well for... Oh, okay, number three. Test subject three. Pulse rate drop, death.
Oh, so we're speeding through the process now.
Yeah, test subject three did worse than...
Four was
one.
A convulsive seizure and then death. Complained of intense pain in right humerus. That's your right arm.
Yeah, okay.
It's going to be death. Yes.
Convulsion, death.
Blood pressure drop, pulse rate drop, death. Big six. Your respiration difficulties, death.
Unrelated to experiment.
Eight. Blood pressure lower, death.
Oh my god, is it going to go through all 12?
Rapid decline in blood pressure. Show me death. There it is. Gave him adrenaline, died. 10. Acute respiration trauma, death.
Right to the death.
Well, out of those, lucky number 7 made it. And that one...
So 7 survived. 5 had brief arm pain that...
And then died.
Sounded cool and then died, yeah.
He had cool arm pain, but he wasn't cool enough for his arm to start glowing like mine. That's a strange fucking blue-ass vent over there.
It is. Also, those things look like they look like old-timey computers, but I think they're power relays.
Transformers, maybe?
Yeah.
The power things you don't fucking play with.
More signage. Oh, boy.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
Those kids. They're the beta project test subjects.
Oh, boy. Oh,
future betas.
Why does that one look so much like Alex?
Can they see us? Oh my god. Why does the one behind him look like such a nerd?
It's Ernest. Help's on its way. Just stay put for now.
What is that fucking noise?
Oh,
it was the door.
Shutter going up.
It's okay.
Some of them.
Let's get out of here.
I have a
okay.
thought.
Oh, okay.
What if Alex is from the future and that was her as a kid?
Well, some of them.
Because there
was
the boy. Yeah, right? And there was, but she knows that they're going to have a bad time, but that some are going to live. Because, like. Oh, no, I don't need the soda now. Because the. That interview thing said the boy was like, "What do you like?" And he was like, "Alex."
Alex, yeah.
And if that's Ernest, which she just confirmed for us, I bet that was young Alex, and that's why she was staring so crazy at older Alex.
Yeah, it wasn't clear if they could actually see us through the glass. Like, one would assume that's observation. Oh, hold on, back corner. To your left.
Oh, I thought that was another upgrade to body armor. Never mind.
Oh, that would be fucking baller.
Oh, shit. Dr. Sexy. Fire alarm.
Uh-oh.
Too hot.
Yeah.
So you woke up, I see. You know him?
All scientists must smoke cigarettes.
Yes, little Missy. I know him
requirement.
Very well.
Oh, he's Russian.
Mister,
that tracks.
You're pretty famous among the scientists here. But it is a pity. I must be leaving before long. Please, do not disturb.
We have a bunch of guns. What
is that
gonna
all
do?
We're going to get? Also, I would love if she just pulled up like a solitaire game.
Yeah. I am so close to defeating this solitaire.
I am trying to bother you.
You're just gonna leave your computer on?
Were you like super not kidding when you're like, I'm about to leave? Also,
oh
I
God.
Thought, yeah, dude, you and I had the same
man
thought.
Downstairs.
Shadow creature. Speed read this one. Creature's finding status meeting summary. Treatment of amnesia by episodic memory reconstruction by Professor Stefania Wojcinski. I bet that's her. Summary. Amnesia is caused not by the loss of memory, but by the inability to search through them. Accordingly, it is possible to treat the condition by reconstructing a memory index. This research consists of the following three procedures. Read subject's memories electronically.
Cool. How?
Sort memory fragments. Return sorted memory fragments back into subject's brain. Draw a circle. Draw the rest of the owl.
Yes. It's Pikachu.
We should go.
Through
one like
of the
she
doors,
went this
I
way.
Guess. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, she's right there.
She's actually still chilling. Okay. I expected you to disappear. Won't lie.
What do you need the copier machine?
Oh.
Yeah.
I forgot what anime that is.
Gundam or Voltron or something.
That's neither.
That is to say.
It's older
garbage.
Than that. Or
garbage.
Not, maybe not older,
yes,
but
look,
say,
look at the pod.
You know,
it has a cat on it.
No money to pay for the garbage.
Hope
so
is a walk.
Budget, my research. So this,
hope is a waking dream.
This all is garbage. Proof completed. That's bullshit. It's okay. I have a lead for my next benefactor.
The writers of this must have never heard a human speak. Weird declarative statements, and like, what about all the shooting? We're covered in blood.
And that just leaves one thing. I must pay respects to my previous employer.
You
no?
About to virus them?
Hell yeah.
They will regret their decision, I think.
Let's go, Stephanie.
Fox sounds like it's being affected by her typing.
So
oh, it's blinking red.
Zoom in. Enhance.
Hey, Derrick.
I can't. Yeah? What?
How much do you remember? What is your oldest memory?
Frighteningly little, okay?
I ate a cheeseburger, but not for very long.
Angel on the ceiling.
I remember an angel on the ceiling.
Angel?
Oh, first time you spoke in a long
sure?
time.
But that room was... Well, you know, best you do not rely too much on memory, mister. Memories, they are not always from real events. Especially for someone
they
like
aren't?
You who has suffered amnesia. You
what if I was a beta,
say?
But Solus was the test subject 7 that lived?
It could be.
Floppy disk?
Ernest
that's
is
not
beta.
Even a floppy
no, that's,
disk.
That's
a
zip
fucking...
disk, son.
What was it, the... Like a 10-inch flop.
I am Stefania Wojcinski.
Or it's a CD and a caddy.
Earlier.
Potentially.
Think of the funding I would have if I managed to cure you, yes? But I won't stop my research.
Classic
no
scientist
what,
that doesn't
do.
Give a shit about anything but their research.
Time to go, Caswell.
It's a cat.
Cat. Caswell.
Take your pen.
I was trying. I'm gonna follow you. That cool?
Yeah, I'm just gonna. You don't mind letting us also in that door?
Cause I don't remember that. Whoop! Oh, I tried to go past. No way.
Derrick,
You find a good doctor, okay?
No, do not.
Don't you leave me here, Stephanie. Again. Yeah, the soldiers and the
people... I like how the kicks
people...
sound way more pathetic. Like... Sometimes it was like,
that
thunk,
one
thunk,
good...
pink. Alright. Well, we met Stephanie, whatever her deal is.
We can't get in the pod.
No, right? I want to get in the memory pod.
I really had a feeling there that she was going to be like, oh, do you want to
use
my invention?
Before I have to leave this thing I invented, we should try it out on you. Also, I saw the comment that woman is playing Galaga. I thought we wouldn't notice, but we did. Yeah, pretty much. So I have more important things to do than speak with you. Open solitaire.
That's why she got fired, not because of the research. Playing too many video games at work.
She installed Doom on the MRI machines.
Oh, finally, a load screen.
Turns out that pod's just actually a fancy way to play Doom. But the original one.
Oh, yeah, of course. You play it in your memories. Oh, is that Glenn? Glenn!
Doom runs on everything, even the human brain. Oh, no, are there invisible enemies now? Soldier getting launched across the room for 100?
Nope, not this time.
Ate him.
Wow. No one could lose that much blood and survive.
Yeah, no kidding.
Unless they were really big.
Unless they just, like, had tons of extra blood in them.
Maybe a vampire.
People die when they're killed. What the fuck? What's the point?
It's locked for now.
Okay.
I'm surprisingly remembering more sequences than this game than I thought I would.
That's good, because I'm not. That makes one of us. Like I said, I remember that earlier hallway very vividly, and I have vague memories of other... Excuse you.
Glenn, you're okay.
You're fine. So much for your no one could lose that much blood and survive hypothesis, Alex.
Glenn, come back. You forgot your blood.
I tried to grab it for you, but it's honestly everywhere, man.
I need a cup. Do you have a cup, Glenn?
Glenn, there's a whole warehouse. You're telling me you don't have, like, a bowl would work. Even a plate. He's definitely being dragged by a dude. Well, I wasn't going that way anyways.
Yeah, if you get around the corner and see fast enough, his feet are, you know...
Not moving, they're dragging.
Toes down, exactly. Alex, put on the speed boosters.
Turn on the jets, man.
She really wants to get upstairs.
Oh. No one could lose that much blood and survive.
No one could lose that much arm and survive. She has like a visceral reaction to an arm on the ground and like shot and killed.
The opening
more
thing
than 60
was she
men.
Just absolutely appeared behind someone and slashed their neck.
Yeah, cut their throat.
That was like the opening introduction you got to her, where she just shows up out of nowhere and just full on slices someone's neck. Okay, so now I fight the invisible thing.
It's probably fine.
Okay, well, she pulled her gun out, which I appreciate.
All by himself.
No
what
kidding.
The hell happened here?
What's that box?
Huh?
What the shit? What the shit? I was right next to it.
They are indeed invisible, okay, but they're exceptionally punchable.
Yeah. Also, that's a pretty cool S design.
Yeah. Stealth Talon.
Stealth Talon.
Very dangerous.
You say that like you've seen all of these before.
Can you tell us anything about anything?
Yeah, we're still throwing a big leap of, big leap of faith here. Like,
wait, I want to see what the snacks were. Oh, they got knocked on the ground.
I think they're coming. Get this road soda real quick. They are slightly visible, though.
Yes.
It was
just
freaked me out when it like locked my camera onto him, and I happened
like,
to be standing.
Why can't I move?
Well, the whole thing was you were supposed to go in, and then you see like all the shit on the table get knocked off. But I happened to be standing 2 inches from the table.
Yeah. Hello, invisible ladies.
Yeah. You just showed me they're invisible. There's one. This is a test. Nope,
no,
like usual.
There's Talon, yeah. The other nice thing is Alex does, like, she can see him.
Yes.
She won't, like, go nuts and hunt them down, but if they're close to her,
also,
she absolutely...
Also, the slide attack is really solid for dealing with these, because it tracks onto them if you start it when you're close enough, even if they're invisible.
Oh, fascinating. That slide uppercut is, like, conversation starter number one.
Oh, yeah.
Take that, Mystique, and, you piece of shit.
Yeah, right? And that does a crazy amount of damage in exchange for a huge windup.
Yeah.
Blue juice. I think that's Talon power.
I think that's just special power, though.
Yeah, which I only have the shield for right now.
Yeah. This sound is awesome right now, though.
Punch in the ass.
There's another one right in front of you. Nice job, Alex.
Hell yeah. That works, that works. What I like to see, Alex. Now, could you just explain anything to me?
Yeah, okay, I think the red is both and the blue might be just,
Or it's one and the other. There are a lot more than just the two that came out, huh?
Yes. Well, if she did, like, a double sideways flip, and he just kicked her out of the air.
Oof. That one got
Alex
the jump.
Did not help with that one.
No, she was standing there 2 inches from me with her gun drawn, being like, I know it's somewhere. That slide uppercut is going to be the bread and butter on these guys, for sure.
Yes, indeed. Yeah, blue is just, special
Talangan.
Power. Yes.
This little sound loop of
I like it. It's very disconcerting.
It is, yeah.
Oh, the blin-lin-lin-lin went away.
Funny enough, the room they showed me them all coming from doesn't have any.
Oh no, of course they. Because
they all left
through
to come find me, yeah. Button, 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 button. Oh, 100% summon here, I just saw one.
She's backed up.
I 100% feel like we're gonna get some more of those assault to. Oh, missed.
They certainly hurt well enough.
Yeah, it's true. I think I killed her with the slide.
Nice block, Alex.
Ooh, there's another
what?
One.
Oh, it was a different one. I was like, how did she do that off the ground?
Shark.
Yeah.
you aren't taking chip damage anymore.
That is good. Hey, Alex, please, thank you.
Maybe it happens over time or something, but like, at least the last couple of things you blocked haven't.
That's dead.
I got you back.
Do you?
Well, it sounds like she kind of did.
I mean, in that particular instance, you kind of did, so, like, thanks.
What do you mean I look so hot? How am I supposed to take it easy? We got invisible ladies attacking us.
And they're not even dropping me health.
No.
Holy shit, there's a bunch of bullets. Yeah, I mean, I guess I'll take them.
Sounds like we got some soldiers on the way.
Yeah, because it sure as fuck isn't doing anything against these Talon. One thing I do want to find out, or at some point, they're going to throw more of those assault ones at me. Which, like, charge while shield up, punch in face seems to be the operative technique for them.
Yeah, the question is, does the shield block lasers?
I think it did. I don't know if he... I think I also sidestepped around him. I don't know
you,
if I
you
actually...
You circle-strafed him so aggressively. I'm not sure that...
Don't know if I actually took a hit from him.
Exactly.
It's almost melodic, but it's also just... Alright, so we're still going to find Glenn, ostensibly.
Yeah, he's on the 86th floor of the basement.
How big is this motherfucking research facility? Also, dibs on drinks.
Juice time.
She's watched me just chug like 7 gallons of juice so far.
Like I'm saying,
a sip.
We're just running around with our pants wet the entire time.
Hi, my name is Derrick, and I'm thirsty.
My name is Derrick, and I'm always peeing.
I'm peeing right now, Alex. Let's run. Shit, it even has a third for me if I need it.
Gotta love Juice Brand Juice Company. The super ultra something we couldn't read.
There's definitely the word drink in there.
Yeah.
Are you Glenn?
Glenn?
Surprised Alex is not run at Mach 3 past me. They're beds. No,
like
they definitely look
guy.
Like
yeah.
Grave memorial things. I was gonna say, we're just gonna
the
chill here.
Killed you all of you, the sacrificial lamb.
So Glenn
Alpha
seems
Project.
Great, huh?
The Alpha Project.
You saw the Talon Warriors.
He's not even reacting to.
Yeah. I've seen enough of them to laugh.
Yes, I did happen to see the Talon Warriors.
I was researching the Talon under the supervision of the military. Those monsters are the creations of beings other than humans. Tens of thousands of them sleep underground here.
Oh boy, we can only take on two or three at a time.
I can only beat up at max two. If you give me a third and some tries, I'll take that, but then I'm like dead.
The military would jump at that chance.
How do they do against helicopter rockets?
10 years of research.
You have any guns that can shoot them?
A tiny fraction of the mysteries here. Those hot-headed military types decided to take these paltry.
We'll say shout out to Twitch that it had this game listed as a category.
That yeah, surprising.
It did surprise me.
All of the Klonaut Alachu came in and was like, I have played Breakdown before, and that's what I was hoping.
Yeah.
They're one of the 400 and something people that,
ever heard of this game back in the day.
Yeah.
I am talking about you, Derrick.
Oh.
Derrick, this is Glenn.
I heard that you were awake. I can't believe you made it
this
far.
Bye, Alex. Oh, never mind.
Ooh, you're awake.
Glenn, Derrick has been showing signs of acceleration.
This is back when also
acceleration,
they had like
say.
A beefy.
He can get through the Talon warrior shields.
So, oh, it's advertising Soul
Alpha
Calibur 2 at the back.
Managed to produce one success after all.
Awesome,
Derrick. You may be able to get near Nexus.
Okay.
Come
what's
along.
Nexus and why? And also, what's
Come
acceleration?
Along.
And why'd you push me out of the way?
It's got all of the, like, different combos and stuff right Also, it does not seem like you ever.
Yeah, I think it's
submachine. The whole time.
SMG, pistol, and turret, I think, are like the three guns. Don't hurry or nothing, Glenn. Jesus.
I'm just a little excited here, Glenn. What would happen if I beat the shit out of Glenn?
Probably game over.
Yeah, but it would feel real good.
I don't know if I ever punched Glenn, but I do very clearly remember beating up Alex accidentally.
A working people mover, huh? I'm so fast.
He blocked.
I like busted their AI for a second. Project team is working on a plan, but
I got a feeling that.
Hang on, I can only walk or talk at the same time.
Yeah.
I'll continue my story when we're on the next people mover. I'll just crouch the whole time. Don't mind me, just crab walk. He's like, ooh, these things always scare me. Okay, now where was I?
Wow, there's a lot of
what
really
that ass doing
here.
Though? The soldiers have ordered us to come have along, keep up.
They'll take control of the research center by
force. So give it to them. Copying the data shouldn't take long.
But Dr. Ogawa, the data, it's gone.
What?
Somebody copied and deleted
Jeff
it.
Jeff is Ogawa.
Are you sure of this? All right. I will inform the military. You and the rest of the team must concentrate on
Nexus. This is
the
goofiest visual.
Yes, Doctor.
It really is. And he's done. Oh, he's so fast now.
Okay, bye. Wow, he's got those Alex run powers.
Well, he's also going against us on the people mover. Also, these only go one direction. Did you notice that?
Yeah.
Fuck you if you're going back this way, I guess.
This way.
You better walk.
Why am I first?
It's the cat. Look, it's the cat. Hi, cat.
Why do I always go through all of these first?
So you can have cat hallucinations?
Guess that's true. I don't have my guns, so...
Oh, let's look at ourselves in a mirror. What are you doing?
Oh.
Oh, we're an Indian scientist?
It appears...
Can we still cross-block? Oh, no smoking.
No, we cannot cross-block.
Are we the Indian scientist that we just saw? This is the
no,
guy who...
No, different character model, I think.
No, I think it's the same one. Is the one who, like,
oh.
Shuffled through the door.
Yeah, the one who bumped into me.
You better keep the time loop. Is it... Hold on, watch yourself. Do you do the same actions?
No, that'd be hilarious if I crouched and spun around him like 17 times. If they made this game 10 years later, I bet you would. If
we don't, they'll take control of the... Should we go in the door that he just went out of?
Maybe, because that's where this guy went.
But Dr. Ogawa, the data, it's gone.
What? Somebody copied and deleted it. Are you sure of this? I will inform the military.
Wow. Johnson, your leaping ability is incredible.
Doctor, we just saw this cutscene, Doctor.
What are you doing? Get back to work.
This guy opened a door? I can see him just at the edge. Ah, you dumpster. This is like, deuces. If I'm all the way here, I'm taking the fucking people move.
Yeah, I'll be curious to see if we're just supposed to follow us through the door, or...
I don't know.
This way.
Okay, yeah, he's just literally...
You time slipped.
Time slipped?
Oh, we're in a loop. Who's pounding the pavement?
Somebody is running.
Team is working on a plan, but
it's us again.
Yeah, right. Do I have to? Well, I'm gonna give him like 2 seconds to see if there's any change to the dialogue. God damn it, Ogawa! You can't talk and walk at the same time.
Now we've time slipped.
Dr. Ogawa! Time slipping because you take the so fucking long. Okay. Sent to my
force. So last time we ran through that little section, he said, you've time slipped.
You will most assuredly return to the past.
Okay. So you might just have to keep
looping. I just have to hammer out some loops here.
This guy is the distance running champion of the laboratory.
Nexus 4 or whatever.
Yes! This is what is supposed to happen.
Congratulations!
You finished the
marathon! Congratulations!
This is eerie as fuck, though.
It's all up to you, Derrick.
Whoop. Whoop.
Okay.
My friends were ghosts.
Thank you.
What?
I didn't have that one on my bingo card. They're also still calling me Derrick. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool.
It says no admittance.
Do you think they're all just gonna be like, where the fuck did Derrick go? Took my eyes off of him for two goddamn seconds. Oh, there.
Hi.
I'm Derrick.
I think.
I look down, I have Derrick legs.
That's true.
No, that's Derrick arm.
Oh, here you
go. Oh,
two,
okay,
are you?
Cool. You guys beat me here somehow.
Show me the current geotomography.
That's. Also, there are a lot more people still here than I expected for how fucked we've gotten.
This is Site Zero. Nexus is located at its center. We've studied it for 10 long years, but it is still full of mysteries. We do not know who created it, but we do know what they created it for.
Fun.
It is definitely a weapon. The technology is astounding. Our understanding has not even scratched the surface. No, to tell the truth, we have not even found a surface to scratch.
But isn't it dangerous?
You don't even know where to fucking start.
Extracting hope and hope alone.
Yeah, but so much fun came out of Pandora's box.
Science.
But you failed.
Yes.
I can't argue with your assessment.
Well, I cannot argue with that.
Hope remains at the bottom of our box as well.
My box. My box is so full of hope.
Derrick, look him in the eyes.
If you do not,
oh, there we go.
We'll be faced with a horrific crisis.
Crisis? Isn't apocalypse the word you're looking for?
Perhaps.
Please,
nobody say anything. Oh, okay.
Give it to me.
Leave it to me.
Are they just gonna start clapping for us now? Yeah, fucking knew it.
What if I was like, I'm sorry, I can't.
Okay, back to work. We have to keep monitoring Nexus.
I'm taking notes.
I get the coffee. I just started here and I don't know what's going on.
This is my second day.
God, why do they keep running away from us and not telling us where they're going? Oh, it's fine. You can catch up to him even if we got an hour-long head start.
Yeah, also,
oh, yes,
don't,
yes, please.
Don't mind me. I'm going to be here taking all these bullets.
You don't by any chance have 65 more clips of both of these.
And this pistol, but I don't even want the pistol. I'm just taking the bullets. Alex staring at me in disgust.
Oh, yeah, the juice. Give me the juice. It's so
long enough that the triumphant music stopped.
Well, it was only triumphant for a little while.
We only had the budget for a little bit of triumph. We hired one guy, but he learned trumpet 2 weeks ago, so he's still working on it.
He forgot to start on the project. Oh my god.
Don't let them get to Glenn.
What, his head exploded? Oh, it's the little thingies. But yeah, Teddy's 100% right. Dave, I wish we had thought of it ahead of time. Play this breakdown drinking game.
Drink a soda every time Derrick drinks a soda.
Yeah. I think we could use adult beverages, perhaps.
You take a shot every time you heal in this game via soda, you're level. I feel like I'm doing just better just fucking blind firing at them than I was locking on.
You saved me.
Yeah, bitch. Don't make me regret this shit.
Why are those crazy bug things in your lab?
Why are we going up to the place with the chair and the needle?
This game inspired Assassin's Creed. You're about to be injected with time juice.
Oh, shit, we're getting anima juice?
And sit in the enema.
Hell yeah.
It's the knockoff anima. Anytime, Glenn.
Here, have a seat.
Okay.
You have a seat.
Grab him and push him.
You're in charge now.
Now hold still for a moment.
Yeah, Alex just lounging on that thing.
She's not gonna help.
This is a highly concentrated solution of telangin.
It's gonna
hurt.
We
call it accelerator. Actually, I would have liked to spend more time on the purification process. But time is a luxury we do not have.
There's a lot of PCP
in this. Even at
this
level of purity, this should raise your physical capabilities to a whole new level.
Derrick, you're going to trip so hard.
How long will it take for the accelerator to take effect?
The effects
it's
are
okay,
immediate.
Derrick. It will only hurt a little bit for a little while.
And
then
it will
hurt
a
lot
for a long time.
Is it safe?
Derrick
will be able to endure it.
Yeah.
This will only hurt.
The second he said that, I was on the same singular brain cell. I can
Derrick,
look around.
Can I ask you something?
Do you think I'm
Who
cute,
is
Derrick?
That girl?
Wait, that's not good. Don't you know?
Don't you know who she is?
No, I do not. She doesn't work for this research center.
Oh, so
Why
we've let her in
so
here
much?
Anyway?
Stop brandishing that. Look at how much fucking health I got.
Yeah,
stop brandishing that
powers.
Needle at me.
Why do we have to sit in the chair necessarily for this?
Yeah, I'm glad they didn't put the clamps on.
Maybe they should have.
I mean, perhaps. I don't think I'm going to punch the shit out.
Yeah, it's bright enough that they shield their eyes.
Is that it?
The number of receptors in his body has increased in response to the additional telangin.
Ooh. Now both my arms.
So that's it. Now we're ready to face Nexus. How do we get to Site Zero?
Use the direct access elevator.
Oh, that's
You'll
convenient.
In...
F block.
You are well informed.
Okay, let's go kick some ass. Here they come!
Oh, she got shot right in the knee immediately.
I think we're... Oh, they're up there. How the fuck did we get there? I think we're about at the half... Wait.
You just got...
Oh, yes! This fucking ranged orb attack. This shit is the business. Up right into the computer. It's coming, don't you move. I will say, as... Oh. Oh, it's already dead, it was just dying very slowly.
No, no, he's got up.
I just got...
Oh no, he just replayed his... There we go. You can throw little blasts of it, but...
I think it's just trying to tell me to beat the shit out of him.
Yeah. What would the black button be?
That's jump?
There's like a high jump ability. Wrecking the fence. Oh, so yeah, you can't move with that, and you can just click it real fast to throw a little.
Yeah, you turn
clicks.
Very slow as well.
Yeah.
See, we got pulse and jump kick.
Oh, yeah, okay.
But
You gotta hold something down.
Jumping?
Are you sure you're using the right button?
I think so. As far as I know, the black button is jump, which is what I'm pressing.
Are you holding kick before it? So holding it down does that. That's it, I think.
Oh, yeah. It is right away. It's anime as fuck.
It's also hilarious because it goes 4 feet.
Amazing. We might actually have a chance to stop Nexus.
Bonk!
Jesus.
Crazy?
David.
A little.
Oh no, it's right away!
Dave, you piece of shit.
A fully charged one of this is a lot of damage.
You used a fully charged up power move.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'll take the fucking L on that.
I'm not gonna get back this amount of my life.
But also, I think this is a good place to save because we're about to hit the second half of the game, I believe.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna do an actual save instead of. Oh, okay. There was one at 2 hours and 22 minutes. I was about to say that I thought I hadn't saved really since like 30 minutes.
Yeah. I think this is a fine place to call it for tonight because, yes, we are going to a new area and starting to actually get the powers and stuff.
Yeah, there we are. I would say by like number of chapter areas, we're like halfway through. We've done like six or seven-ish, and I think there's like 12 or 13. So,
okay.
I would put us at about halfway, which works because it's hitting about midnight, and we can wrap up and finish the rest next week. Shut up, Alex.
Shut up, Alex.
So, yeah. Fortunately, the internet was slightly better. I'm going to call and tell Xfinity they're a terrible company. And try and get it fixed a little more. So I apologize about that. It's a fucking blast.
Yeah, after the reset, we only had like one single drop in
3.5-ish hours, which not the worst, but not the best. I want zero, but you know, such is life. But anywho, this is where we're going to stop for the night. We will pick up with this next week, same time, Tuesday, right around 8, to finish out the second half.